sucker for you. Sucker for you.
Yeah.
Don't complicate it.
Yeah.
'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me.
I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain.
I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all.
Sucker for you.
Yeah. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And maybe you know it's obvious.
I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah.
Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me.
I'm a sucker for all the subliminal things. No one knows about you.
About you,
about you,
about you.
And you're making the typical me break my typical rules. It's true,
I'm a sucker for you.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio.
We want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's time to wake up and let the weirdness begin.
It's the KVJ show.
To start your morning.
Kevin is the host.
And his skin pigment is whiter than Casper the Ghost.
Virginia.
Sounds like this.
Nickname Vicious B.
No, don't get her pissed.
It's Jason. Talks like a spaz.
And they love to talk about Bigfoot and stats. So get ready, here we go. You're listening to 97.9 with the KVJ show.
Alrighty, hello and welcome to the Monday KVJ show. How's everybody doing here today?
Woohoo!
Happy that weekend?
Monday.
Yeah.
Got that bar voice.
Oh, right. Oh, my goodness. I can only imagine. Exhausting weekend for a majority of the show. Virginia put on a crawfish festival, and Jbird was out there performing, giving his heart and soul right on that stage.
I mean, Cirque du Soleil ain't got nothing on this man.
Not a thing. Not a thing.
My voice isn't doing so good.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I could imagine. Yeah.
You want some hair of the dog?
Yeah.
Are you really drinking a beer? She is drinking a beer.
That's wow. How about that, huh? Just keeping it going.
Wow.
That's impressive, huh?
How are you doing that?
Wow.
Why not?
Wow. You were up late last night, weren't you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness. You went hard last night, huh?
Well, no. I didn't go hard. I just went steady. All day, all day, all day. And then just packing everything up at the end of the night. That's the worst part.
But okay.
I was probably in bed by about, I don't know, 10:30.
See, you and I have different definitions of hard. To me, that would be a full outrage. Yeah, you, it's like, yeah, it's no big deal.
Oh, I just had about, I don't know, 8 or 9 vodka lemonades. I was fine.
Yeah, that's nothing. Yeah, that's just a simple cruising, easygoing, lazy little Sunday.
Hair of the dog.
Coming in here with a little high line in the morning. Good heavens. Wow. That's just a different level, Virginia.
We grow different. You. I don't play by your rules.
No, you don't.
I'm from New Orleans.
No, my body wouldn't cooperate. Yeah, I would probably sound a little bit like Jbird today.
Are you okay, Bert? He looks legitimately scared.
I I almost didn't come into work today, but I thought, oh crap, we're cutting my hair today.
The hair, oh yeah.
You have the hair of the dog, I get the hair of the bird.
Oh man, that's right.
That's right. What time is your barber going to be here?
He's scheduled to be, oh boy.
Oh boy.
He's scheduled to be here at 8:30.
8:30, okay. Yes. All
oh
right.
Wow, okay.
This is big doings. You've been growing this hair since before COVID started. This is COVID hair.
Yeah,
it's time.
You got to pull. If you haven't seen his hair, y'all need to put on KVJ-TV right now on YouTube because it is something else.
You are quite the complete package.
I'm not out of this prison.
Good heavens. Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, I hear you. All right. Well, obviously it was quite a weekend with the
Woo!
Crawfish and Music Festival that went down in Jupiter at Abaco over the weekend. We'll give you some of the highlights that happened from that. Thanks
Did
to everybody
you say a
that came
light?
Out. Yeah, high lies, highlights, all that. Jbird's performance, all the great crawfish, and of course, getting to meet everybody, which was a really awesome experience on Saturday. And the whole crawfish festival went on all weekend. So we'll get to a lot of that here. We have got a lot to get to, even though we feel like hell. It is the KVJ show.
What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about?
What's on your mind?
Are you thinking about?
Jbird, are you able to verbalize what you have on your mind today?
I was just gonna ask.
Oh man.
Can we get a translator in here?
It might need it, yeah. Just write it out and then we can just read it for you.
So what's on my mind is the fact that I can't talk and I know I'll be getting hate comments.
Oh wow.
I'm writing them right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna sparingly try to use my voice. I know this is painful to listen to.
Oh boy.
It was we were talking to around a lot of people at the Crawfish Festival when music was playing and having conversations, and I think that's what really does.
Yeah.
And singing. I mean, you sang your heart out on stage for an hour. If I sing one song at karaoke, I'm like, ugh, must go on vocal rest.
It's almost like I have to talk slightly British and slightly slower. And almost at a whisper for it to sound more normal.
British doesn't hurt as much.
It doesn't hurt when I go into the key of British. So if you do hear me talk like this.
So you're going to be Peppa Pig all day.
It might be that way, Karen.
Okay.
I'm so sorry.
That's all right.
Muddy puddles.
That's all right. Okay.
Your boy's hurt.
Yeah. You sound a little wounded, like a clipped duck wing.
That's just the top half of my body.
Yes, yeah. Okay. Bottom half region, huh?
Do we need to older yeller you?
Dude, you might want to take me out back and just shoot me. That might be the last snack pack show ever.
Oh, damn.
Stop. Oh, that's it.
We broke that man.
Like they're in retirement.
I'm just kidding. I have an injury on my leg, and I didn't listen to my body and decided to keep on just going.
Keep on keeping on.
That's right. But yeah. We feel it today on a Monday.
Yeah. Get it. Oh, what do you got on your mind today, Virginia?
Well, talking about your leg injury, you were smart, and you went and got a big, huge tricycle to ride around on stage at the Crawfish Festival. Well, I guess Rocco commandeered it last night, and he was riding all over the festival and pulling people in the back basket and just having a blast in it.
It's his.
He loved it.
Tell him Uncle Jbird gave him a present. It's his. I don't want it.
You don't want it?
It's his.
Didn't it come back to your house last night?
Did it? I don't know.
Yeah, it did. Panda dropped off all your stuff at midnight or 12:30?
A true friend, he dropped off all of my alien statues, all of my dinosaur statues. I couldn't move.
Oh, wow, yeah.
Panda did it at 12:30. I was like, oh, my
God. Oh, that's
gosh.
Crazy.
I owe him big.
Yeah,
you do. Tell me what he wants for dinner tonight, and I'll send it to your all's house.
Oh, he loves Chinese, and he loves Thai.
Well, you let him know it's going to be Thai Monday.
Okay. Thai one on Monday.
Thai one on.
Yeah.
Woo, Thai one on.
Yeah, Virginia got that going on.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I do need a beer.
Come to the dark side.
What you got on your mind today, Virginia?
So, the Crawfish Festival on Saturday, you know, I made that big, huge batch of gumbo. And I was like, oh, yeah, I made enough gumbo for 2 days. I was wrong. We sold out of gumbo on Saturday. So I had to go home Saturday night. I was up cooking till 2 a.m. making a new batch of gumbo.
Oh, wow.
And then I woke up at 6 a.m. to keep making the gumbo. And, yeah, I am just like, whoa.
Yeah.
Running on fumes. But it was so fun. Like, yeah. So many KVJ Nationers came out. I mean, they bought the gumbo. They bought my sister's etouffee. Like, they had so much fun.
Yeah.
And the food was on point this year.
Yeah, so many really great, nice comments on our social media, on Instagram, on Facebook. Got a lot of emails, too.
Nice.
People that just came out and had an amazing time.
The weather, man. Oh, yeah. That was so crucial.
Yeah, it was.
We were in line taking pictures with everybody. There was a lot of special moments. We do have a great audience. I mean, a passionate audience. Mm-hmm. It's amazing.
They were so fun, all in costumes and just ready to party, drinks in hand, shaking their tail.
The snack pack show's kind of weird because it's either little kids or really drunk adults. And nothing.
It's kind of like our game.
Nothing in the middle.
Yeah.
My favorite part is watching people that are there, like, for the Cajun music. And then they're watching Jbird, and they're like, what is this?
Yeah, the WTF factor is part of our shtick.
It's very funny. Because their faces are like, what is going on right now? And then they get hit in the forehead with a brownie.
Yeah, just boom, out of nowhere. Yeah, so many great comments, like an email we got from Angie in Pompano. She said that, I just want to let you guys know what an amazing time my family and I had at the Crawfish Festival on Saturday. I dragged along my husband and my two girls as well as my sister and her family. Of course, I was the only one that knew what to expect. The food was absolutely amazing. Virginia gumbo was the first one I've ever tasted, and it was so delicious.
Oh.
Magnolia checked us out, and she is stunning. You are a very lucky mama.
Aw, thank you.
Mm-hmm. She said the drinks were flowing, and the kids were playing, and it was the main event. Wow, Jbird, the snack pack was fantastic. What a great show. I couldn't stop singing along to every song. She said, I love my family's initial confused reaction when the band came on stage. I didn't tell them what to expect for a reason.
They were probably like, what? Where am I?
Mm-hmm. But everyone was dancing, having such a good time. You guys, my daughter's first concert ever.
Aww.
She was the three-year-old sitting on dad's shoulders in the pink dress the whole time.
That's fun.
Mm-hmm.
She can say her first concert was a snack pack show.
I had a couple parents come up to me and say, hey, look, this is my baby, Jbird. This is the first concert, the snack pack.
Aww.
Uh-huh. That's right. And Kev, great MC job. Sure know how to work up the crowd. Okay.
Yeah.
I had the easiest gig possible.
Ricky Ralston was on fire. Whatever you were drinking, we need to make sure you always drink that.
I was holding back the energy, so I unleashed it on the stage.
I called you back up, and you got to be... Yeah. We had the real king on stage. You were handing out snacks.
Yeah, it was fun.
That
was fun. Yeah, the kids were loving them. Man, yeah, I had so many snacks. I just kept grabbing them. They just didn't run out.
I know. I bought a lot of snacks.
But she is just one of many emails, so thank you very much to everybody who came out and then also let us know your thoughts on the Crawfish Festival on Saturday. I've got a different kind of food on my mind. Of course, the food out at the Crawfish Festival was amazing, but you ever just have a kind of a new food to you and it just obsesses you and you just can't stop thinking about it?
Yes.
Have you ever tried they call them birria tacos? It is a super wet taco. It's almost kind of like they fry it. It's cheesy. It's got like a beef in it. And then you dip it in its own bowl of juice. And at first, I'm like, oh, my gosh, that's just so messy. There's no way. And we got Mexican, our favorite little place in Boca, a couple weeks ago. My wife got one. I tried it. I was like, that's not bad. And then yesterday, I got that as my main dish. And I can't stop thinking about it, Virginia.
Oh, it's so yummy. I like it wet.
Oh, it's wet. It's just kind of fried over. It's got cheese. And, oh, it's amazing. It's amazing.
I'm glad you're not doing keto 7 days a week. A man has to have a cheat day.
It was my cheat day. So
good for you.
I went for that. I don't know if anybody else has tried these things or if you're hesitant like I was, but I'm telling you, tacos are fantastic. It is an elevated taco.
When you hit a home run with your cheat meal, it feels so good.
It does. When you don't, it's
you're
the
like,
worst
what?
Feeling.
Oh.
But when you do and you just let it ride, and I knew walking in there, I'm like, oh, this is the meal of the week. I get to let it ride, baby. And oh, so much fun.
What's the name of the dish? Do you know?
Is
it, it's not the flauta. Is it?
No, it's just, it's a birria.
Birria.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Yeah. Birria. Taco de birria.
Taco de birria.
B-I-R-R-I-A, I believe is how you spell those.
I like when you talk about food.
Yeah.
It's sexy.
It doesn't happen very often.
No, especially that kind of food.
And they're kind of popping a bit. I do, they seem to be a trendy thing.
Yeah.
I've seen them different places.
Birria tacos.
Uh-huh, birria tacos.
It is a meat or stew soup made from goat, beef, lamb, or chicken,
yep,
marinated in adobo,
yeah,
and then in garlic and chilies and yep, herbs. It's sitting in sauce. Oh, wow, that does sound good.
It is crazy flavorful. It's absolutely amazing.
Ooh.
And yes, you know, they can be a tad bit messy, but I'm telling you, it's one of those things, there are some foods, it's just worth it, Virginia.
I'm going to try one. I never had this.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's why I'm saying, if anybody's late to the game, I'm late to the game. I know that.
Birria.
Yeah, birria taco. Got to give it a shot. All right, coming up here in a couple of minutes, what didn't happen this weekend to Jbird? You know a lot of what did. Did he get asked on a date by an Uber Eats driver? Okay.
Mm.
Did he accidentally water pick his eyeball? Okay. Did he watch a rocket launch from the top of his Jeep? Did a couple invite Jbird back to their jacuzzi after the snack pack show on Saturday?
Bow chicka bow wow.
Or did he get upset with an email that I wrote to him? Okay. A lot of different options here, Virginia. Which one of these do you think did not happen to Jbird over the weekend? If you had to guess.
I'd say the email.
Okay.
That got him upset.
Oh, you never know. I fire off a lot of spicy emails, Virginia.
You're a sweet little puddin'.
Yeah. He writes a lot of emails.
I do. Do write a lot of emails. Okay, I think that I will go with the, oh man, all of them sound so legit. The email might be the best, but I'm gonna go with the water pick. I'm gonna say it was just too much going on. He didn't get to water pick his eyeball, though it could happen. All right, so which one of these things did not happen to Jbird? We will find out coming up next.
The KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.
I spray and scrub, but the soap scum in my bathtub is still there.
I spray and scrub, but the burnt sauce on my stovetop sticks around.
Sprays can leave grime behind, but new Mr. Clean Ultra Foamy Magic Eraser combines the scrubbing power of an eraser with the cleaning power of Dawn to melt away tough messes on contact.
Just wet, squeeze, and erase.
Stop spraying, start erasing, and clean with more magic than ever with new Ultra Foamy Magic Eraser.
Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean.
We're going abroad for the first time in years, to Spain. So we started using Babbel.
And started learning Spanish fast.
With Babbel, you can start having conversations in another language in just 3 weeks.
¿Cómo te llamas?
¿Cómo te llamas?
When you learn a language, you want to actually use it. Babbel is designed with that goal in mind.
In just 3 weeks, we're starting to have conversations in Spanish. Gracias, Babbel.
Babbel, language for life. Now try Babbel for free at Babbel.com. That's Babbel.com.
Another happy SafeLight customer.
SafeLight repair, SafeLight replace.
There I was driving down the highway when out of nowhere, a rock hits my windshield. Ah, so annoying. But then I remembered, SafeLight repair, SafeLight replace. I booked my appointment at SafeLight.com. And with my insurance, my new windshield was no cost to me. SafeLight even handled my insurance claim, which was the best.
Cracked windshield? Just go to SafeLight.com and let SafeLight take care of everything.
SafeLight repair, SafeLight replace.
A true partner in your health dedicates time to understanding your needs. At Conviva Care Center, doctors make one-on-one time with you a priority, so you can get all your questions answered and feel more confident in your health care. Conviva Senior Care Experts have been helping seniors stay healthy and independent for more than 50 years. Schedule a tour today at tourconviva.com. That's tourconviva.com.
We pay the max. We pay the max. We pay the max. Let Autobuy pay you the max. You're on your way to big fat stacks. We pay the max.
We pay the max.
Get the max.
Max for your pre-owned car, truck, or SUV. Go to WePayTheMax.com.
If you need bold banners to boost your business, but you're on a budget, think Staples. Posters, flyers, signs, and menus for less? Think Staples. Staples can print anything you need to move your business forward. Now at Staples, save $50 on your print purchase of $150 or more. Same day service available on hundreds of items if you order by noon. And all backed by Staples' Print Perfect Guarantee. So it's done right or it's printed again free. Staples, your local print and marketing expert. M61, visit staples.com/print for details.
If you're a contractor who excavates, you can put time on the side of safe digging. Help locators save time and work efficiently by not requesting your tickets too far in advance, by giving detailed location descriptions, and by always pre-marking with white paint. Working together works better. Safety is in your hands, every dig, every time. Always visit sunshine811.com or call 811.
How was your drive to school?
Let me tell you. I had to get my iced coffee first. I just can't seem to put it down. My favorite rapper just announced a tour. My phone was buzzing like crazy. I'm so excited. I had to text all my friends right then to talk about it. Then, someone started calling me and...
Let's try that again.
I turned my phone off right away. I never drive distracted.
Visit StopTextStopWrecks.org. A message brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, Project Yellow Light, and the Ad Council.
Hey, it's Suits, and Wendy's has another sweet reason to get out of bed. Their new Cinnabon Pull-Apart is here to satisfy your morning cravings with all the bakery-inspired flavors you love from Cinnabon, like sweet, warm cinnamon sugar rolled dough, the perfect ooey-gooey texture, and that signature cream cheese frosting. And now you can pair it with a small vanilla frosty cream cold brew for $5. Get the best part in every single bite when you choose wisely. Choose Wendy's new Cinnabon Pull-Apart. Limited time only. U.S. price and participation may vary.
The team from Good Greek can help you with every aspect of your next move. All you have to do is hit them up, goodgreek.com. They can do real estate services. They can do your mortgage. They can do your insurance. They can do local, long distance. They really handle every aspect of your relocation, making it stress-free for you.
Yeah, stress-free is a really big deal because you got enough stuff going on. So you want to make sure you got a mover that's going to show up on time, they're going to take care of your stuff, and they're going to give you that great customer service you need. And you get that with Good Greek.
Your husband Panda should have called them last night, have them move all my stuff back to my house because he really could have used their help.
Yeah, Panda Moving and Storage, not as good as Good Greek. You know, they go to Moving University. They have classes on how to keep your stuff safe, and they have to pass training before they touch your stuff. I love that. Go online today. Go with the pros. GoodGreek.com because it's all Good Greek to us.
Auto Accident, Gordon and Partners, 561-333-3333.
They keep it real. The KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.
Well, we had a very busy weekend. The Crawfish and Music Festival went down. Performance from the Value Meal Killer on stage. Virginia just cooking tons and tons and tons of crawfish.
Oh, my gosh.
And all kinds of Cajun food.
We ate so much good food. This year, the food was popping.
Yeah, absolutely. Nothing but rave reviews. People that are trying to, a fair they don't normally get too often in South Florida.
Yay.
Kind of fun to change it up. So tell me, what else other than a live performance on Saturday happened to Jbird this weekend? Was he asked on a date by an Uber Eats driver? Did he accidentally water pick his eyeball? Did he watch a rocket launch from the top of his Jeep? Did a couple invite him back to their jacuzzi after the snack pack show? Or did he get upset with an email that I had sent him?
He definitely got invited to a jacuzzi party with two people.
Sounds about right.
That definitely happens.
Definitely. I mean, all that sexy that people can't resist.
I will say that did happen. And they were definitely swingers. They were very open about that.
Oh, really? Okay.
And they wanted to know if Jen and Denny's would come back as well. And it was more about swinging with them. I go, I don't think this is our vibe, guys. And they were wickedly drunk.
Did they all want to bring you? Like, what are you, the unicorn?
I'm not sure what I was there for.
Yeah.
I don't know. But this couple wanted to party. They were from Port St. Lucie, and they were hammered.
Wow. Okay.
They said they love the snack pack.
Okay.
Show.
Look,
that's good.
We don't discriminate. We like swingers too.
It is weird. I'm talking to them, and then the next people in the picture line is a family with their baby.
Kids.
Right. It's like the most innocent family.
Quite a line, huh?
It's such a
sad everybody.
Hodgepodge of personalities.
That's KVJ.
Okay, Virginia was thinking maybe it was the email that did not happen.
Kevin didn't yell at you, did he?
That is what did not happen.
Okay, okay. All right.
Kevin didn't
thank
yell
goodness.
At me.
Yeah, thank goodness.
Kevin was in a great mood on Saturday. I couldn't see him throwing you a nasty email.
No. To be quite honest with you, I haven't read my email since Friday.
There you go. Maybe it's in there then.
Yeah. There may be some emails I don't like. But
that's just one of the things that management has complained to us about making zero changes.
Well, I just my brain can only take so much. I don't know what's going on, dog. I don't know what to tell you.
So you got asked on a date by an Uber Eats driver.
Wow.
Okay, how'd that go down?
It was awkward and uncomfortable.
Okay.
Yeah.
Was it the one that had emailed before about delivering to your place?
No.
She had posted up on social and all that.
I guess if you're a driver, you sometimes can know. I think either my picture comes up or my address is out there.
Gotcha, okay.
And usually they knock and leave the food at the door. That's what they. But she kept knocking and knocking. I'm like, all right.
I know why she's knocking.
Well,
oh yeah.
She did.
Hello.
She asked if I want to get some, because I guess she lives in my area. She wanted to know if I want to get some drinks at Duffy's.
Okay.
Yeah.
She's delivering more than food, huh?
Did you kiss her goodbye this morning when you left?
It turned weird, and I just say, look, I don't think you want to go on a date with someone like me.
I'm a loner, Dottie. A rebel.
I got some mental issues I'm working through.
Ironically, you'd love to crawl up in a giant dinosaur.
So I'm like, it's not a good time for me. I'm so sorry. But it was uncomfortable. It was very uncomfortable.
She shot her shot.
I do love that.
You know what? It's bold, and I say do it. You have to shoot your shot. And yes, he does have head problems. You might not want all that, girl.
You do have to shoot your shot, though.
You have to.
Yeah, why not?
What's the worst that could happen? They say no, and then you just go about your day.
Everyone shoots their shot. I give her kind of credit for doing it in person. Most people do it through the DMs.
Bold move.
Can you do it on the Uber Eats app? Can she message you?
Absolutely.
Yeah. I'm giving you 5 stars. You want a 6th?
Mm-hmm. You water picked your eyeball?
Oh, dude. Yeah, I did. Yeah. If you're drinking and you're getting ready, you're trying to.
Something tells me you water pick on high.
Very high. It's the highest you can go, baby.
Okay. Yeah.
The bird likes it extreme.
Yeah.
Of course I go high.
And then you watch the rocket launch from the top of your Jeep. Is that on Friday? I believe they sent the Falcon up.
I watch it with the snack pack. We do have a video up on our YouTube shorts. You can hear the commentating.
Oh, yeah.
We really enjoy it.
Whoa, so pretty. Look at the colors.
Yeah. There's definitely those type of lines in the video.
Yeah, there was a lot of sky gazing going on with this snack pack, Virginia. I guess if you gaze at the sky long enough, you see some very interesting things. So is there any legitimacy to some of the things that Jbird claims he might have seen? Did anyone else see odd objects or maybe glitches happening in the sky? I'll let you know what happened coming up next. I come and I go. Tell me all the ways you'll need me. I'm not here for long. Catch me or I go. Houdini. I come and I go. Prove you got the right to please me. Everybody knows. Catch me or I go. Houdini. Time is passing.
Baby, don't listen. Coming closer, are you real?
Well, Jbird in his snack pack, we're looking up at the sky on Friday. And one, I think it was maybe the Falcon 9. I don't know too much about the space stuff, but I know it was that big dog. I think it was the last mission that's going to be taken. It's when they sent up the heavy loads, Virginia. So it was a big old launch to happen from Cape Canaveral on Friday. Didn't I say heavy loads?
Panda called me. He's like, babe, I think I just saw a meteorite. And I was like, really? Okay. Where was it? He's like, it was so bright. It was so big. And it had like a tail on it, like a meteorite. And I was like, wow, that sounds cool. And then he Googled it. He's like, oh, no, never mind. It was a space launch.
I would say play the audio of that video, but I don't think it's suitable for public broadcasting. No. There might have been a couple, whoa. Followed by an F-bomb.
So looking up into the sky, you said you saw more than just a Elon Musk rocket. There was another odd object up there, an unidentified flying object?
Well, there was something weird with me and Denny's, and we were with another person, and we all saw it at the same time. And we're wondering if anyone else felt it, because we're certain it wasn't a bird of sorts. Denny's, I'm going to let you explain the glitch that we saw yesterday. Remember the glitch that went, it felt like it was dark?
Gotcha. Yesterday, yeah, we were inside Jason's house, and we were just chatting, and all of a sudden it got dark outside for a split second, then light again.
As if God turned the lights out for a second.
Like
and
a
then,
blip.
Like the whole
sky. Was it the day of the eclipse?
No, this was yesterday.
Maybe the only two guys that didn't know the eclipse was happening.
Nope, it was not the eclipse. It was yesterday, and then I saw something weird and bizarre, not long, you know, after they left, there was this thing. It looked, I'm not kidding, it wasn't a drone. It was too high up in the sky. It looked like a flying disc going at a flying rate. Then it turned into this long silver rod, and it's still flying, and then it just disappeared. I guess somebody erased it.
Are you sober?
We texted a lot of people, and they all said the same thing. No, we didn't see that. But did anybody see any of the things we're talking about? A glitch in the sky or some type of rod?
You think maybe the Matrix glitched or something and kind of wobbled a bit and you noticed it?
We were indoors, so we were right by the windows and everything outside got dark for one half a second. It was just like blip, blip, and it was dark.
But not weather dark.
Yeah, it was not a cloud in the sky. No.
So it was like someone turned off the sky.
That or an airplane was flying low or something and just blocked it, but we didn't hear any noise of it.
Yeah, a pterodactyl, if that flew by my house, I could see it.
It had to be something big enough to block the sun from hitting his back window.
It just, I don't know, dog. And then followed by that long, we're not saying it's UFOs, we're not saying that there's something going on. We're just wondering if anyone else saw this.
Did anyone else notice a glitch?
There is this thing that people keep talking about this rod in the sky that's flying and then it disappears and no one can see it. In, out, gone. And it is widely reported, and I think that's what I might have seen.
Okay.
Does anyone know what I'm talking about?
All right. Not a clue.
Am I going crazy?
I'm kind of used to not knowing what you're talking about, though.
People are going to... Don't send Kevin. It's a drone. I know what a drone is. I know what they do.
Okay. All right, we'll see if anybody noticed the odd thing that you guys noticed in the skies over the weekend.
It was weird. It had to be something large but not loud. It was just weird. I texted people. They were like, nah. Didn't see anything. But.
Okay, all right.
But the people that were with us, they all... Yeah.
We all saw it. It was something that we all saw. It wasn't something like one of us saw it. So it was very odd.
Maybe an alien spacecraft over Jaybird's house?
See, I knew.
I'm asking. Like,
this is what the media does, Denny.
I'm trying to think. It has to be something silent, like a giant kite or something. I'm just trying to think of anything it could be because it felt like it had to be something large enough, like a plane.
These huge children with giant kites.
That was the best $100 me and Kevin ever spent. We bought a giant kite.
No way.
And we flew it over your house just to mess with you. But it was only a 1 second prank.
Yeah, like hopefully they saw that and we got them.
Dude, we sound insane.
I know, but it's just one of those weird things you can't explain.
Got them.
And then the disc Rod? No one's saying anything?
Yeah.
Okay. Nobody's calling, dude. You should really lay off the heavy weed.
No, I think I need a break. A
lot of questions here. Some of the questions, sativa or indica?
No, it's not like that, y'all.
This feels more like shrooms or acid.
I'm telling you, it's not like that, baby.
Okay. All right, coming up here in just a couple of minutes. I don't know if you're aware of this, but today is tax day.
Oh, crap.
Crap.
Yeah. That's right.
Right, huh? Oh, no.
I hope my tax guy did them.
Yeah, right?
Isn't I that, gave him everything. You hope. But, I got to check on that.
There's a grace period, right? There's a grace period for everything.
If you ask for an extension, yeah.
If you owe them, there is no grace. But if they owe you, they'll take a few years to get it to you.
I know.
They didn't think you were real.
Yeah.
Well, I know people do get excited when they got a big old check coming back from the IRS, but could that big old check actually be a bad thing? I'll explain why next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaru of Delray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. 95 in the Turnpike, not seeing any major incidents right now in Palm Beach County, but we do have a major incident in St. Lucie County. 95 southbound is currently shut down at Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, you have two left lanes blocked, and you're seeing heavy delays through that area. If you can, make sure to avoid 95 there this morning. Traffic and service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
Are you sick?
Yes, I've caught the travel bug. I need a vacation stat.
I heard Silver Airways has returned to PBI, flying nonstop to Pensacola, Tallahassee, Tampa, Nassau, and Marsh Harbor.
I heard that too. We can catch a flight to Pensacola to relax on the white sand beaches or Tallahassee to see the kids.
Wow.
What about Tampa? It's been too long since we've been to the theme parks there.
How could we choose just one?
Let's book all five.
Palm Beach International Airport is South Florida's award-winning and favorite airport. Book now at silverairways.com.
You want a sub freshly sliced to order? You go to Jersey Mike's. You want the perfect radio idea? You go to me. Like this. I'm a lone ninja warrior. By night, I glide unseen across the rooftops, watching my enemies from the shadows. By day, I go to Jersey Mike's, watching someone freshly slice my sub. My blade is called Shadow. His blade is a Bezerba brand meat slicer. Clearly, I have much to learn about this land. Freshly sliced just for you. Jersey Mike's, a sub above.
The 4th annual Burgers, Blues, and Brews is happening this Saturday, April 20th at Tradition Square in Port St. Lucie. Enjoy a variety of delicious burgers, cold beer, and incredible blues music featuring the nation's number one blues brother tribute act, Jake and Elwood Blues Review. Burgers, Blues, and Brews starts at 5 p.m. this Saturday, April 20th in Tradition Square. To learn more, visit traditionfl.com. Burgers, Blues, and Brews is proudly sponsored by Corona and Modelo.
Introducing Sparked Energy by Dunkin', available in two full-on delicious flavors, Berry Burst and Peach Sunshine. Drop by or order ahead on the Dunkin' app. Fruit-flavored, contains 0% fruit juice.
You know, it's a great feeling when you lose all that weight and suddenly everything that you weren't able to fit in, you can then wear out. Hey, it's Suits from the KVJ show, and I have dropped 30 pounds, and I only took 2 months to do it, and that was all with the help of Coastal Weight Loss Secret and Dr. Zuckerman. Weight loss has never been the easiest thing for me, but with Coastal Weight Loss Secret, it was easy. Their unique weight loss program will help you lose that weight, get healthy, and get your energy back naturally, safely, and effectively. With Coastal Weight Loss Secret, you can lose the weight without counting points or calories. There's no exercising, no surgeries, and no prepackaged meals either. And the big thing I love about Coastal Weight Loss Secret and the thing that sets them apart from the others is after you lose the weight, the program doesn't end. They stick with you for what they call the maintenance phase. That's where I am right now, making sure that I have the healthy habits to keep that weight off in the long term. So many times you do a weight loss program, as soon as it ends, you put the weight right back on. With Coastal Weight Loss Secret, you're not going to have that problem. Give them a call to schedule a free consultation today at 561-680-3090. That's 561-680-3090. 561-680-3090 or online at coastalweightlawsecret.com.
The team at BNT Windows and Doors, they're fabulous. If you're thinking about putting in new windows and doors, you got to go with BNT. They did my whole house. You know, I took 3 years to pay it off, but that's okay because they let you go in phases if you have to financially, or you can do it all at once. BNT Windows and Doors, you know, they use that custom PGT product, and PGT makes the best-selling window and door on the market. So you have those master installers that know their stuff, and then you have that quality PGT product. These master installers, they're not going to do you dirty like my neighbors got done. They had a team come out, broke their window, left it like that for 6 weeks, and then finally came back to fix it. Who wants a broken window for 6 weeks? BNT would never do that to you. Go to BNTWindowsAndDoors.com.
Experience the Anajar and Levine difference. Call 1-800-747-FREE.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H-Greg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
The spring sale event has already started at hgreg.com. Used cars from $64.97. This is the best time of the year to upgrade your car. Drive your new car today. Don't wait. Visit hgreg.com now. H-G-R-E-G.com.
Another beautiful day here in South Florida. Daytime highs around 80 degrees. Lots of sunshine. We'll have an easterly wind at about 15 miles an hour. The humidity still low. Overnight tonight, we're going to see temperatures dropping down into the 60s. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Steve Villanueva on 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by Fresh from Florida.
Hey guys, Chef Justin with Fresh from Florida here, reminding you that from blueberry pancakes to blueberry smoothies, almost everything is better with Florida blueberries. In season now, look for Fresh from Florida blueberries at your local grocery store.
What you need to know on the KVJ Show.
Got more chances for you to pick up those Taylor Swift tickets today, leading up to the debut of her new album coming up on Friday. Her show going to be at Hard Rock Stadium on Saturday, October 19th. Now, what we have for you is a phrase on the friendship bracelet today, and you're going to get five clues to help you figure out what that phrase is. You're going to need every single one of these clues to make it happen. So the clues happen at 9, 11 a.m., 1, 3, and 5 p.m. There's additional clues on the WRMF app. That's where you eventually enter the phrase, too. So download that right now for free in your app store. Look for WRMF and start streaming the KVJ show right now. Well, if you got caught up in the weekend, you forgot today is tax day.
Rats.
Unless you've done an extension, this is the day that your taxes are due. Now, a lot of people do put it off. In fact, almost half of us, 47% of people procrastinate or delay doing their taxes. So if you are, you're not alone. You're in a very large group. They say 43% of us will spend more time avoiding the taxes than the time it would have taken just to get them done. And they say the average person spends 8 hours stressing out about it every single year, getting your taxes done. Ugh.
That's just always, the beginning stages is always the hardest part. It's like, where's that form at? Is it, do I get a digital? Do I have a paper? Ugh, so adult.
Yeah. And you got to find a stamp.
So much. There's so much. You're right. Mailing stuff is kind of hard sometimes.
Well, I know a lot of people that are nervous about, okay, do I owe the IRS or am I getting money back? And man, what a great day it is when you see, oh my gosh, look how much money I am getting back from the IRS. And you want to do a happy dance. But here's the thing, maybe getting that huge tax refund isn't always a good thing. Because I guess what it really means is you just had too much money withheld from your paychecks. I was looking at this story, and they said if you'd actually taken that money and adjusted it better so you don't get such a huge return, you could have put that in a place where you'd have gotten some kind of interest back on it. They said, breaking it down, let's say if you paid twice a month and got a really nice refund this year of $1,200. That means you overpaid by $50 every single paycheck.
Wow.
So if instead you had taken that money and invested it and kept doing it for 30 years, you would put away $36,000, and that's just the money itself. But if you had a nice return on a 401k, say, with 6% a year, you would actually end up with $100,000 after 30 years.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's a big difference, right?
Haven't done anything right.
Kevin, yeah. You're so adult right now.
Oh, I was.
Yeah, I know.
For
right?
a second, I was like, oh my gosh, when's the teacher going to stop? Because I'm so confused.
Tough day to do math, I know, right? Well, I think I hit you the text down on Monday after a big old weekend.
Oh, he's got his head on the desk.
Oh, my head's swimming.
Yes. Doesn't seem fair. All right, well, I do have some little factoids for you here for tax day. And I'm going to keep it simple for you. I'll just keep it 50-50, fact or fiction on this. What do you think? Fact or fiction, Virginia? Florida is the only state in America with no sales tax. What do you think? Is that fact or fiction?
Fiction.
You're going to say fiction on that. Okay, you think there are others?
Yes.
Okay, Virginia thinks there's more than just that one. All right, that is the big question. You're going to learn a little something about some taxes, and you're going to like it. Coming up next year on the KVJ Show.
Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. Are the colors that I can change. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here in its cage. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet is burning bright. The way that I've been holding on so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke inside. The story of my life. It's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broken.
We are the leaders in education. Is it truth? Is it lies? Kevin's the host, he's got beady eyes.
Fact or fiction?
All right, today is National Tax Day. Going to break down some little factoids here for you. Now, it's simply 50-50, fact or fiction. You let me know what you think the correct answer should be. Virginia, I'm going to start with you here. What do you think about this? Fact or fiction, the Supreme Court once ruled that collecting federal taxes every year was unconstitutional.
I agree with that. Yes, fact.
You agree. It's finally a ruling you can agree with.
Yes.
You are correct. Yes, in fact, President Grover Cleveland tried to implement a yearly tax in 1894, and the Supreme Court struck it down. So why the heck are they collecting taxes every year?
And why is it so much?
I know. I hear you, right?
It really is so much.
It's so much. So much. And think about it. Every single person you know pays same thing as you, like 20% or whatever it is of your check.
Not everybody paying the same amount.
I saw a video, and who knows if it's real or not, but it was a kid who got his first paycheck and didn't understand how taxes work.
Oh, that's so sad.
The dad's filming him, and the kid basically starts crying. He doesn't understand why.
Oh, yeah.
He's thinking in his head he's going to have all this money.
Yeah.
And it's tough. Like, dude, Uncle Sam's got half of it.
Reality for the first time, just drop kick him in the face.
It just sucks because, I mean, he's a kid. He doesn't understand, you know, that all that money is not going to be his. He's like, wait, what?
Yeah. I didn't think it was that cool to upload that video.
Right.
Kids having a breakdown.
All right, what do you think about this, Jbird? Tax, fact, or fiction? Florida is the only state in America with no sales tax. Is that fact or is that fiction?
It's fiction.
It is a fiction. Absolutely. There's only 5 states in America with no sales tax. And that's Oregon, Delaware, New Hampshire, Montana, and Alaska. Florida's not one of them.
Oh, interesting.
We do have sales tax. What about this, fact or fiction? Florida has no income tax. What do you think, Virginia?
Florida, the state of Florida,
has
no income tax. That's correct.
That is correct, yes. That is one of the beautiful things about our state, and that's why we get great people like O.J. Simpson coming here. Yay.
Great people. Mm-hmm. I mean, now that he's dead, do we have to keep calling him great?
No. All right, what about this one, Jbird, fact or fiction? The average IRS agent in Florida makes $87,000 a year.
That's fiction.
You're going to go fiction on that? You are correct again. As of April 6th, the average annual pay for IRS agents in Florida is $48,000 a year.
I wonder, too, if they get yelled at a lot. Stuff they can't control where you think you're getting money back then you find out you owe.
If they interact with the people a good bit, that's a lot of grief for $48,000.
It really is. Yeah. You know everyone doesn't handle things right when they find out they're not getting money back.
Oh, they have the most people yelling at them.
Please crunch the numbers again. I'm really not getting anything.
All right, what do you think about this one, Virginia? Tax factor fiction. You still have to pay taxes on ransom payments.
Wait,
is that fact
what?
Or fiction? Yeah.
So if someone kidnaps somebody in your family and you pay the ransom, you have to also pay tax?
Yeah, we understand your child was kidnapped and you paid off some ransom. We're going to need a little cut of that.
Is that fact or fiction?
I guess it'd be fact.
No, it can't be.
You don't think? You don't think they'd be that heartless?
It should. Well, it's the government. You're right. It's a fact.
Okay, Virginia's going, what, fact?
Fact.
You are incorrect.
Aww. All right. Thank you.
They do have a heart. Yeah. Ransom payments are tax deductible. But you do have to show your work, like a police report, as proof. So if you don't have that, you can't go be, I'm going to put ransom payments down today.
Interesting.
Not unless you got proof.
That's interesting.
Okay, Jibber, what about this, fact or fiction? Cab fares were originally considered to be taxes, which is where the term taxi cab got its name. Is that fact or fiction?
Smells like Kevin Trickery. Fiction.
Gonna go fiction. You are correct. Yeah, the device that measures the time and distance to calculate the fare was called a taximeter. And that's where taxis got their name.
You can rig some of those tax boxes, too, where they charge you more. Just be careful. I know Virginia's fallen victim to it.
I have. Mm. I had a tax guy, bless his heart. I loved him dearly, but he did my taxes when he was battling serious, serious illness. He checked one box, cost me thousands.
Oh, I was talking about the taxi driver. They can rig the taxi box.
Oh, that
to
too.
Make more money.
I've been messed over so many ways.
Are you on beer number two?
Maybe.
Maybe.
I think she's going hard over here.
All right, what do you think about this, Virginia? The term paying through the nose
comes from a 9th century Danish practice of slitting people's noses if they didn't pay their taxes.
Oh my gosh.
Terrible.
Barbaric.
Very barbaric. Is that fact or is that fiction?
I think that's a fact.
You're going to say fact on that barbaric concept? You are correct. That is exactly where that came from. That's terrible.
We're animals.
Well, it's the Danish. Blame them.
Oh, we're not Danish.
They got delicious pastries, but man, you better pay your taxes on them.
I bet you what. I bet everyone's paying their taxes in Danish.
What's the best Danish? Cheese, right?
It's cheese with some apple, the sweet chopped up apples with the syrup inside of it.
Yum.
Want breakfast?
Final one here, Jbird. Fact or fiction? The main reason Will Smith did The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air was the fact that he owed $2.8 million in back taxes and needed the money. So he's like, all right, I'll do it. Fact or fiction?
Hmm. That sounds familiar.
Okay.
But do I, is it just riddled with lies?
Fiction, what?
I don't know.
Faction?
Let's go fact.
I agree. Faction.
Fact.
You're going to go fact, Bird. You got it again. Yes, that's why he did The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. He needed money to pay off taxes. 70% of his pay for the first three seasons of the show was garnished by the IRS.
Wow.
So he already had success as a rapper, right?
Yes.
First, right. And then he got the show.
I guess, and maybe that's what pushed him into acting. He's like, I need to find another way to make some money, man. That's crazy. So there you go. Isn't taxes so much fun?
Oh.
Yay.
Here's what's coming up on the Dirt of the Day. Dirt of the Day.
Well, they're trying to get anybody that has details to talk about Diddy. And a lot of people are talking. But some people are not talking. We'll get into it. Who's saying what in your Diddy Nuggets of the Day?
Entertainment updates 5 minutes after every hour from the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF. From the WRMF Anna Jar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anna Jar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaruofDelray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. 95 in the Turnpike, not seeing any major incidents right now in Palm Beach County, but we do have a major incident in St. Lucie County. 95 southbound is currently shut down at Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, you have two left lanes blocked, and you're seeing heavy delays through that area. If you can, make sure to avoid 95 there this morning. Traffic and service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
You know, there are just times where you need a mobile hotspot and you don't have one and you don't know what to do. They save my life. I'll be on my laptop needing to do some work. And man, I just do that with my Xfinity. And that's the thing I love is that they've got 20 million plus Wi-Fi hotspots nationwide and they're all over South Florida. But you know what I have, you can actually get with a Now Wi-Fi pass and it's just $10 for 30 days. Because look, sometimes you just need super fast internet and no matter where you are, Xfinity is going to give you that hookup. You can connect in seconds with Now Wi-Fi pass to over 22 million Xfinity Wi-Fi hotspots nationwide. You don't need any kind of additional equipment either and there are no commitments and no cancellation fees. Now through April 24th, you can get 30 days of Xfinity Wi-Fi hotspot access and unlimited data for only $10 with no commitments and no cancellation fees when you go to Xfinity.com/Wi-Fi pass. Restrictions apply, not available in all areas after promo. Regular rates apply, currently $20 for 30 days. Pricing subject to change. Actual speeds may vary and are not guaranteed.
Who lays the papers in your neighborhood and lays them really good for a really great price? Yeah, who lays the papers in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, you know it's Deck and Drive, yeah.
Well, we just love that deck and drive jingle. We're singing it all the time. Hey, it's Virginia. If you're a homeowner like me and you want to upgrade your pool deck, driveway, patio, and you're thinking about new pavers, then get your texting fingers ready, because if you text the word radio to 909090 right now, you're automatically entered to win $15,000 in brand new pavers for your pool deck, patio, or driveway, courtesy of Deck and Drive. No purchase necessary. It's free and so easy to enter. Just text radio to 909090 for your chance to win up to $15,000 in new pavers, courtesy of my friends at Deck and Drive.
Who lays the pavers in your neighborhood? In your neighborhood, you know it's Deck and Drive, yeah.
Another happy SafeLight customer.
SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace.
There I was driving down the highway when out of nowhere, a rock hits my windshield. Ah, so annoying. But then I remembered SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace. I booked my appointment at SafeLight.com. And with my insurance, my new windshield was no cost to me. SafeLight even handled my insurance claim, which was the best.
Cracked windshield? Just go to SafeLight.com and let SafeLight take care of everything.
SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace.
Diamonds Direct's spring sale is here. Shop now and get an extra 20% off Diamonds Direct's renowned prices. It's the best sale of the season. Plus, book an appointment and get an additional $100 off. That's 20% off plus $100 off store-wide. Rings, earrings, pendants, bracelets, engagement rings, and more. And enjoy an expanded selection with designer appearances each weekend. 20% off now to April 21st and open Sundays. Details at DiamondsDirect.com.
I spray and scrub, but the soap scum in my bathtub is still there.
I spray and scrub, but the burnt sauce on my stovetop sticks around.
Sprays can leave grime behind, but new Mr. Clean Ultra Foamy Magic Eraser combines the scrubbing power of an eraser with the cleaning power of Dawn to melt away tough messes on contact.
Just wet, squeeze, and erase.
Stop spraying, start erasing, and clean with more magic than ever with new Ultra Foamy Magic Eraser.
Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean.
We're going abroad for the first time in years, to Spain. So we started using Babbel.
And started learning Spanish fast.
With Babbel, you can start having conversations in another language in just 3 weeks.
¿Cómo te llamas?
¿Cómo te llamas?
When you learn a language, you want to actually use it. Babbel is designed with that goal in mind.
In just 3 weeks, we're starting to have conversations in Spanish. Gracias, Babbel.
Babbel, language for life. Now try Babbel for free at Babbel.com. That's Babbel.com.
I was hanging out with the team from Cooling Advisors over the weekend. They were out at the Crawfish Fest with me, and I just love it. You know, the whole family runs the business. Dad started it. His adult sons now help him run it, and I just love that. They were all at the Crawfish Fest together. They're local, and at Cooling Advisors, it's important to them to have a great reputation in this town because it's their family on the line. Cooling Advisors gives great customer service. If you're thinking about an AC company, you need to have one you can trust on speed dial that jumps when you call. That is Cooling Advisors. And when you join the Cooling Club, like I'm in, you get regular scheduled service and tune-ups every year, twice a year. I love that. It keeps me on track, keeps me reserving the life of my system, and also saving up to 30% a year on power costs. I love that. Go to CoolingAdvisors.com. They're amazing. CoolingAdvisors.com.
I'm Mark Anajar.
I'm Glenn Levine.
I'm Ellie Anajar.
And we're Anajar and Levine. Experience the Anajar and Levine difference by calling us with any of your legal needs. Call 1-800-747-FREE for a free consultation and take back control of your life.
In office, West Palm Beach.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio.
We want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's the KVJ.
Dirt of the day.
It's the KVJ.
Dirt of the day.
Virginia, take it away.
Because you know we need that dirt of the day.
Well, a lot of people are talking about Diddy, including us here at the Dirt of the Day. But somebody who is not going to comment and doesn't want to, quote, knock him down, Damon Dash, who they say was in the know about what was going on and just is just not saying anything. He also denies going to any of Diddy's private parties.
Oh, those pictures that are coming out now where celebrities are partying at Diddy's. Like, I was only there till 10 p.m. and I left.
Right.
A lot of people are saying they got some explaining to do. It's kind of like being in an Epstein photo.
It is. Yeah. People are like, I see you were hanging out with Diddy. Kesha took the stage at Coachella and changed the words to her song. Now, you know the beginning of her song, wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. She changed it to wake up in the morning like F. P. Diddy, but she didn't say F.
She flipped it on him.
I like it. You don't have any audio of that, do you?
No, we don't have that because they took all the audio down from the weekend. People were posting video, and they spent the whole weekend smacking it all down. So,
why?
Trademark, copyright infringement.
But it's promotion for the event.
I know.
They don't care. They want to take it down.
Yeah, so every place I went was denied, and it had been posted, but it was taken down.
They did that with the Billy Joel Grammy performance, and they're doing it because they want to release it on their site. They're trying to. It's all about the clicks. That's what they're doing now.
And talking about Diddy, he sold all that tequila brand. I guess he had already sold his vodka. And sold the tequila brand. How much do you think he sold that for? The De Leon tequila.
$200 million.
What's your guess, Jbird?
I'm going to say 9.9.
Kevin's right. He read the story.
Oh, what?
$200 million.
Wow, look at that. Huh? Oh, man.
Look at Riggy. Just rigging and rigging.
It's off the top of the head.
In other news, talking about Coachella, did you see your girl? Shakira took the stage at Coachella as well and announced that she's going to be doing a world tour. Have you ever seen her in person? I love you some Shakira.
I've never seen her in person, but I've been watching a lot of stuff on J-Lo, and when they did the Super Bowl together, they said J-Lo was so mad she had to share a stage with Shakira. So mad.
Really?
It's actually in her documentary. There's parts of it. There are them talking about it. It's pretty good.
J-Lo talks about how she didn't want to share the stage.
She said something offensive. She goes, I guess there's a clip of her on the phone talking to the NFL, and she's going, I want it to be more than just shaking our butts and then doing belly dancing. And belly dancing's big with Shakira's culture. I believe something with her dad or whatever.
Right, right.
And people are coming for J-Lo on that. J-Lo cannot make a right move right now.
Wow.
Yeah. And that clip's starting to go viral.
How about that, huh?
Well, I called this several months ago. The Golden Bachelor's marriage is over. Now, they are saying it's because neither one of them wanted to live together. He's got that lake house in Indiana, and she's got her properties and her job in New Jersey. But I know for a fact, people are saying behind the scenes that he did not have the money he was perpetrating on the Golden Bachelor. And she's a financial planner. She probably got in there and realized, oh, wait, this guy is not everything that he says he is. Mm. And she probably is everything she says she is. She's a financial planner.
Right.
That's probably why it didn't work out.
Well, they were on the Today Show, I believe it was, or one of the shows.
Good Morning America.
Yeah. That'd be ABC.
It's a sit-down, heartfelt interview where they're going to lie to all of us and tell how much they love each other, but they just couldn't make it work.
Here is Jerry, the Golden Bachelor, explaining that the split-up is happening.
Teresa and I have had a number of heart-to-heart conversations, and we've looked closely at our situation, our living situation, and so forth. And we've kind of come to the conclusion mutually that it's probably time for us to dissolve our marriage.
Because of distance?
Because I'm broke. And she just figured it out.
Well, I mean, as you are thinking about, hey, I'm going to propose and we're going to actually get legally married, the conversation about where we're going to live didn't come up, and now it's a problem because she doesn't want to move, apparently, and he doesn't want to move to where she is.
Saw them books, and she was like, I'm not taking this man and his debt.
This isn't adding up for
y'all.
What you would think are people who are experienced and intelligent.
Yeah. He was flexing on that show at his lake house in Indiana, like he had all his money. Meanwhile, just a few years ago, he was in the janitorial arts, which I'm not saying anything, but he was flexing like he had buku bucks. Okay. She's got money.
Uh-huh.
She's a financial planner who's done very well in life. They made him look better for that show, and she saw the books.
I'm just shocked that all this is going down on a reality show.
The Bachelor's not real?
Where it didn't work out whatsoever. No offense, this show sounds awful, and the only thing worse about watching it is talking about it.
I'm sorry. I just like to rag on it. I'm sorry.
Did it do good in the numbers?
It did great.
Yeah. It did.
It really did great. It had old people and young people. Everybody was in. Mags and all of her college girls were into it. I was into it. Like, they tricked us.
Yeah.
We watched it.
I think they probably called a hit.
That's what's going on in your dirt.
All right, you got some celebrities that are having a birthday today. Happy birthday to Maisie Williams. She was Arya Stark on Game of Thrones. She turns 27 years old today. Emma Watson, who is Hermione Granger in the Harry Potter movies, also is in Beauty and the Beast. She's 34 today. Seth Rogen is 42. Chris Stapleton, who was on Saturday Night Live over the weekend, turns 46 years old today. And Emma Thompson, Nanny McPhee, she is turning 65.
Oh, I love her.
Mm-hmm. She's good. She's been in a lot of good projects.
Is that a good movie?
Nanny McPhee is a great movie.
The Bird would like that.
You would like it. Yeah, it's Poppins-esque.
Also, happy 7th birthday out to Riley from Papa, Gigi, and Lenny, the fur baby. And there is her adorable photo on YouTube on KVJ-TV.
Aww, cutie.
Also, happy birthday, my beautiful wife, Nicole, turning 40. The last 24 years haven't been long enough. I demand another 24. That's Jason, Abigail, Annabelle, and the puppy, Sky, from Cape Coral. And there is their photo.
Oh, that's cute. Oh, look, they got the dog on a little doggy bike.
I met and pets so many dogs at our crawfish festival. Just so many snouts.
Mm-hmm. Aww.
Happy 14th birthday to Isabella Davis, an amazing daughter, sister, and student. Love dad, mom, Jonathan, Claudia, Maria, Maxwell, and our cat, Finn. There is a photo of them there on KVJ-TV, and there she is with the cat.
Cuties.
Also, shout out to my beautiful daughter, Marina, who's a little young and hot mom. Happy 21st birthday. Love you, princess, from Mom Danny. Ooh. Boots and Scooby.
21, that's big.
Uh-huh. It is.
Also, happy birthday to Mason and Quinces. Love Summer and Jason and the Oregonians. Also, happy birthday to my bestie, Lindsay. Super happy birthday. Love and miss you. Always here for you no matter what. Number one fan, Edward, sent that in. Got a birthday, want to shout out? Send us an email, mail@kvjshow.com. mail@kvjshow.com. Well, we're trying to wake our crew up here from a very busy weekend that just went down.
Oh, please tell me we're not doing a physical bit. Please tell me it's mental.
Please tell me it's not Think Fast.
Please tell me it's a mental bit, not a physical bit.
I won't tell you it's Think Fast, but it's Think Fast.
At least it's not physical.
That's true.
I don't know how well we're going to do it, physical or mental.
Yeah. I'll be shocked if I give you an answer.
Okay. We'll see. Can they even answer? That's where the bar set today.
It'll be silence, which is so good for radio.
My brain ain't working too good, coach.
Yep. All right, you can play along in a couple minutes. Also, Jelly Roll had a major loss. We'll tell you about coming up next.
I only talk to God when I need a favor. And I only pray when I ain't got a prayer. So who the hell am I? Who the hell am I to expect a savior? Oh, if I only talk to God when I need a favor, God, I need a favor. I know amazing grace, but I ain't been living them words. Swear I spend more Sundays drunk off my ass than I have in church. Hardcover King James, only been saving dust on the nightstand. And I don't know what to say about it.
throwing up prayers like Hail Marys if you're still there. Lord, spare me. Oh my God, Hail Mary. Hanging in there, just barely throwing up prayers like Hail Marys if you're still there. Lord, spare me.
Big loss for a jelly roll, 70 pounds. That's a pretty big loss, right?
Wow. He got that semaglutide, too?
Don't think so. At least he hasn't said anything about it being semaglutide. He's finally started moving his body. He's getting ready for a 5K next month that he's going to be doing. So he's been making videos of him going out and kind of running and doing all that kind of stuff. I mean, he could still be on that stuff. Who knows? But... he is at least doing something that would help him to melt off the pounds.
I love when people go, "Oh no, I'm not taking that semaglutide."
Yeah, in defense,
and
he hasn't said
60
that, yeah.
pounds yeah. in like 2 months. Everybody's like, "Okay."
Yeah, to his defense, I haven't heard him deny that he's doing semaglutide, but he did say 70 pounds. I didn't hear the explanation.
Look,
I know he is moving his
body. You can do semaglutide and train for a 5K and get real healthy. But that semaglutide, it is the kickstart that a lot of us need.
It's semaglutide, and what's the other one? Ozempic?
Ozempic.
Are they the same kind of thing, ultimately?
Yeah, yeah.
Semaglutide, I think, is kind of the standard medicine that's in the different brand names, Wegovy and Ozempic and
gotcha.
Some different brands.
Do y'all believe that people get Ozempic face? That's a new thing that's happening.
Anybody who loses 100 pounds is going to have a different face.
It yeah. does change
and
your
sometimes
face.
It don't necessarily look great in the face when you lose all that fat because your skin may hang where it used to be plump and full and cute.
Yeah, that's got to be part of what I think when they finally get this down to an art form of having people losing the weight the right way and at the right time and the right pace. So I think it's got to be gradual. I think you have to have a plan for it because if you were extremely overweight, then you're going to have loose skin and there's a lot of other side effects that you may not want.
There's a certain age that when you pass, you lose elasticity. You can go up and down when you're young because your skin has lots of elasticity. When you get older and you go up and down, your skin does not. And that's when you have to go have a look. Clip, clip, clip.
It's real fair. Aging, so you get skinny, but you look older, but you stay fat, and then you're
tough road,
unhealthy,
it's
and
tough
fat.
Road.
Wow, your face, oof!
It's yeah, like, dude, I'm trying to do the work.
It's a tough road.
Your butt looks great, but man, your face.
Yeah, Jelly Roll is planning on losing another 100 pounds, so that would be 170 by the time he's all done with his planned weight loss. He got new teeth. I mean, this guy's
well, he's
turned
Hollywood
all around.
Now.
Yeah,
he got that glow up.
He's got that glow up money now.
He does. So. He is doing a massive glow up. All right. Well, over the weekend, we had the Cajun Crawfish and Music Festival going on, performance from the Value Meal Killer and the Snack Pack. And we got Jbird limping to the studio in Virginia already drinking beer. So let's see how this goes.
Think fast, if you don't come in first, you might as well be last. Think fast.
All right, let's see how well you can come up with a good quality answer here. Denny's may have the advantage. He looks the most rested, and he's the one with the baby.
He was out there, too, all weekend. Jen
had... Oh, I had to unload so much stuff, you know, in the evening and
Jen
stuff.
Had a pottery booth and was making fantastic pottery. I got some little bowls with Mardi Gras beads on them. So cute.
Oh, make no mistake about it, Kevin. Denny's feels terrible today.
Okay, good.
Yeah. I didn't leave until like 11 on Saturday.
Why don't you go lug boxes of pottery and tell me how that feels?
Yeah, no doubt.
He was helping me load dinosaurs, aliens, 9 a.m. in the morning on Saturday.
It's quite a workout.
He's a real friend, my friend.
Okay, let's see who can come up with the best sensible answer first here and think fast. Name a movie that starts with the letter H.
Hoosiers.
What'd you say, Denny's?
Hoosiers.
Hoosiers. Seuss was Denny's in first? Okay, oh. Seuss is he's saying yes, he was.
What'd you guys say?
I said Hoosiers. Oh, is, I thought you the
did.
Same thing.
I thought you did too.
I said Hogan's Heroes.
But I think yeah, that's I don't a know if they TV did a movie show. On that, yeah.
Mm. You don't know if they did.
So I've never heard of
a chance.
That.
Yeah. Mm. Terrible answer on my end.
Okay, name a car brand that starts with the letter L.
Lamborghini.
Oh, Virginia, I think got in.
What did you say?
Lamborghini.
Lamborghini. Huh. Mm-hmm. What'd you say?
Lincoln.
I said Leggy. I messed up.
Yeah.
Leggy.
I was trying to say Lexus.
All I heard was
Yeah, I think Virginia sneaked in the Lamborghini while Burr was working through the
I'm just happy I said something.
Okay, what about this one? Think fast. Name a flower that starts with the letter M.
Magnolia.
Oh, Virginia.
There's no way we
better get that one.
Beat her on that one. Yeah,
yeah, I mean, come on. It's my baby.
All right, let's slow down the pace for a second, guys.
You can't. It's Think Fast.
The name of the game is Think Fast. You want to make it Think Slow?
I would prefer that.
We would excel.
Yeah, we need a slower game, Kevin.
All right, Virginia's got two. Denny's has got one. Bird, you have to get on the board here. Okay, name a superhero that starts with the letter D.
Dynamite Man.
He's a supervillain, I said.
I said Dynamite Man.
Who's Dynamite Man?
Let's look it up.
There's no Dynamite Man.
What did you say, Danny?
I said a supervillain, Dr. Doom, but...
Oh, okay.
There's absolutely a Dynamite Man. I'm just saying.
Dynamite Man?
Here is the proof. Dynamite Man, there's an IMDb.
Okay.
Are we going to...
Yeah, I mean, why not?
I can't believe there's a Dynamite Man.
Yeah. Go figure, huh? Daredevil also would have worked.
You don't have to give me Dynamite Man if you guys
I'm
want to
give you Dynamite Man. It's fine.
Yeah,
you pull up an IMDb.
He's an anime.
Yeah. Yeah, but I think I've seen that.
From One Punch Man.
I think you just made that up.
I think he just made it up, right. But he got lucky that one existed.
Nailed it.
Super Fantastic Man.
Yeah.
And then you pull it up and there is one.
Yeah.
One.
Don't right. hate the player, hate the game.
Yeah. Okay, we've got Virginia with two, Jbird one, Denny's with one. Virginia puts it away with one more point.
Denny's.
We got to stop it.
Okay, name a beverage that starts with the letter O.
Orange juice.
What'd you say, Denny's?
Orange juice.
And what'd you say, Bird?
Oak.
I think Virginia said orange juice as well.
I did. We both said oak.
Suits, who got that first? Could you tell? You go with Denny's.
Yeah. I think it was Denny's.
We are still back in this thing.
Bird is eliminated.
Oh, we ain't in nothing.
I could tie it up and cause
Why don't you limp out of here?
I could tie it up.
That was your chance to tie it up right there. It's 2-1, yeah. So it's between Virginia and Denny's. Next point is the winner.
No.
Numbers are hard. It's okay.
I'm just saying, what if you both didn't get it and I got this one and then it's a three-way tie? That's all I'm saying.
Well, we're running out of time. Think fast.
I just want the win.
Okay, body part that starts with the letter E.
Elbow.
Ears.
Damn it.
Virginia.
She got it. Evil wins again.
Elbows
wins again.
Elbows for the win.
Thanks,
take it.
All right, well, who got the win in our KVJ draft for Friday? Friday was dive bar day, and we did the best dive bars in South Florida. Who voted out the best team of three? We'll check in with your voting from Instagram and Facebook coming up next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaruofDelray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. 95 in the Turnpike, not seeing any major incidents right now in Palm Beach County, but we do have a major incident in St. Lucie County. 95 southbound is currently shut down at Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, you have two left lanes blocked, and you're seeing heavy delays through that area. If you can, make sure to avoid 95 there this morning. Traffic, a service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
If you're unaware, T-Mobile calls themselves the Un-Carrier, which is fitting considering they just unraveled their price lock guarantee for new customers. If you ask me, that's pretty uncool. If you're uncomfortable with a company that says one thing but does another, then switch to Xfinity, whose whole home Wi-Fi, wired internet, service, speed, and reliability are unparalleled. Unjoin the Un-Carrier. Switch to Xfinity today. Now through April 21st, new customers can get 300 megabits per second Xfinity Internet for $35. And ask how you can save 40% over T-Mobile in your first year. Switch today. Go to Xfinity.com/TMOFAX, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account and a one-year contract. Connect more Internet versus T-Mobile home Internet. $60 a month. Regular pricing applies after promo period. Restrictions apply. Taxes and fees extra. Actual speeds vary. Effective for new customers after 1/17/2024. T-Mobile's price lock will only reimburse your last bill if you terminate service due to a price increase.
When it comes to everything body, Dr. Rankin has put together the most amazing plastic surgery team. Dr. Rankin, Dr. Bauermeister, and Dr. Dizelle, the female plastic surgeon, these amazing surgeons are there to listen and care and give you exactly what you want and the best results. Mommy makeovers, tummy tucks, breast lifts, and explanting. I mean, they are the leaders when it comes to body. You're going to love the atmosphere and the vibe. They have created such a zen environment. Experienced, competent, amazing, precision. Everybody that I send there has the most glowing reviews, and they write them online too, so go read them at aquaplasticsurgery.com in Jupiter and in Boca, aquaplasticsurgery.com.
Strax Aesthetics, leader in cosmetic surgery for 20 years, offering the same great values with prestigious board-certified surgeons. For qualified patients, breast augs from $100 per month, tummy tucks from $155 per month. Great credit is not a necessity. Meet your actual surgeon in a face-to-face consultation. Gastric sleeves at the guaranteed lowest prices. Semaglutide for weight loss at 50% below other clinics' prices. Strax MedSpa will beat any advertised price on products. Liquid facelifts with no downtime at highly affordable prices. For information, call 954-749. 93040 or visit straxplastics.com.
If Mondays are really hard for you to get going, you might want to think about hormone replacement therapy. I had no idea when I tried mine for the first time about 15 years ago just what a difference it can make. Now, I did it for different reasons. The reason why I got involved and started doing it was because I wasn't able to put on any lean muscle. And that'll happen. In fact, guys in your mid-20s, every single year starting at the age of 25, you're going to lose 1 pound of lean muscle and replace it with fat every single year. That's 15 pounds difference by the time you hit the age of 40. But when you do the hormone replacement therapy, first of all, you're going to have more energy. Plus, you'll be able to get that testosterone in your body to put on the lean muscle, speed up your metabolism, have a better looking physique, ultimately more confidence. And ladies, it's great for you because you have even more hormones than men. So things like hot flashes and night sweats as you get older won't be a problem. And you can even fend off long-term health complications like type 2 diabetes and even some forms of cancer. So jump on it today at WellingtonAntiAging.com. That's WellingtonAntiAging.com.
At Berry Fresh Cafe, you really can taste the difference. Fresh, local, organic whenever possible. All of these ingredients make Berry Fresh Cafe just a better choice when it comes to everything breakfast. I love the fact that we're in blueberry celebration time right now at Berry Fresh Cafe. Go in and check out these delicious local blueberries from Castro Farms right there in Winter Haven. You're going to love the fact that everything tastes better at Berry Fresh Cafe. For lunch, for brunch, for breakfast, nobody does it better. Family owned, locally run by Mitch and his family, the same family that used to run RJ Gators. Yeah, them. This is their new project, Berry Fresh Cafe, in Stewart, in Jupiter, in Port St. Lucie, and the new location at US 1 and PGA in Palm Beach Gardens. They got a full bar with mimosa flights and all kinds of fun. So go check them out. You're going to love Berry Fresh Cafe.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H-Greg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
The spring sale event has already started at hgreg.com. Used cars from $64.97. This is the best time of the year to upgrade your car. Drive your new car today. Don't wait. Visit hgreg.com now. H-G-R-E-G.com.
Another beautiful day here in South Florida. Daytime highs around 80 degrees. Lots of sunshine. We'll have an easterly wind at about 15 miles an hour. The humidity still low. Overnight tonight, we're going to see temperatures dropping down into the 60s. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Steve Villanueva on 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by StormTight Windows.
Brace yourselves. StormTight has a deal that will blow you away. We're raining down savings with 50% off installation of all new windows. That's extreme savings on extreme weather protection. Visit us online and lock down these savings today. Call 954-603-2600 today.
Dunkin' Donuts, the official coffee of 97.9 WRMF. What you need to know on the KVJ Show.
Well, you know, we have hit 30,000 subscribers now on our KVJ Show YouTube channel. Thank you very much for being a part of that. And because of that, Jbird is going to be able to cut his hair. Coming up about an hour from now, you're going to be able to watch on YouTube as Jbird goes from this crazy long shoulder-length hair to a whole bunch of different other looks. So
you gonna let me?
To
you gonna let me cut it? We talked about it. I'll cut it.
No, we talked to our barber. He's moving slightly slow today, but he's gonna be here. It's happening today.
Okay.
But he warned us. I'm moving a little slow.
Okay. All right. Well, it is Monday.
He might have had a Sunday. Or I think he had a
Sunday fun day.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right. We had a KBJ draft on Friday for the best dive bars in South Florida. Suits had the overall number one pick. He went with the Brass Ring, Scooters Bar and Grill in Hobe Sound, and Jetty in Fort Pierce. Denny's then went with Swampgrass Willie's in Palm Beach Gardens, Duggan's Pub in West Palm, and Average Joe's in Jupiter. Virginia had the Crazy Horse Saloon in Palm Beach Gardens, Foster Shack in West Palm, and Ralph's Stand Up Bar in Jupiter.
Oh, that's a good list.
Jbird had Foster's 2, Pirate's Well in Palm Beach Gardens, and The Snuggery, also in Palm Beach Gardens. And I went with the Elbow Room in Fort Lauderdale, the Hive Waterfront Bar in Tiki in Lantana, and then Harry's Banana Farm in Lake Worth Beach. Okay.
Are you okay?
As you were, Kevin.
Jbird just fell, as if you couldn't hear that.
Sorry.
How you doing? You doing all right?
I'm okay, Kevin. I'm getting through it. I apologize.
Last place goes to Denny's with Swampgrass Willie's, Duggan's Pub, and Average Joe's. I think what might have hurt him, too. I think Average Joe's actually shut down.
Oh.
Oh, man.
But that's Swampgrass, though.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
I love that.
So many babies are conceived from that bar.
That's where Rocco bought his first pack of cigarettes.
It's where me and Denny's first met each other. We met there for the first time ever at Swampgrass Willie's.
So it's got nostalgia.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Then, in next to last place, Virginia.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
That list be weak.
Whatever. My list is solid.
Uh-huh. And then tied for second place, me and Jbird. Tied for second place.
Suits won the whole thing?
Suits won the whole thing with the Brass Ring, Scooters Bar and Grill in Hobe Sound, and Jetty in Fort Pierce.
Wow.
I think we had a lot of northern voting going on there because Elbow Room didn't play out for me.
I'm sure Suits has been to all those places.
He'd get his butt whipped in a couple of them. Walk in there looking like that in a suit.
Yeah. We also let people sound off. It's been a couple years since we did our dive bar poll on what you think is the best dive bar in South Florida. Now, you kind of see sometimes some irregularities because there were two places that just got an abnormally large amount of votes. That was the Hive Waterfront Bar in Tiki in Lantana and Duggan's Pub in West Palm Beach.
Are you suggesting maybe their crew went there, or is it really the love of the people?
Well, I don't know. It just was abnormally large, and it happened in an abnormally short amount of time.
So you just...
Yes. Okay. So it could have been, hey, get everybody you know to vote.
Well, but that's how it works, baby.
It is. That is how it works. So the Hive, number one, Duggan's, number two. without a doubt. So breaking down how the other dive bars go in South Florida, Harry's Banana Farm, Lake Worth Beach was number three. Jetty in Fort Pierce was number four. The Brass Ring came in at number five. The Elbow Room in Fort Lauderdale was six, tied with Swampgrass Willie's. Then at number eight, Scooter's Bar and Grill in Hope Sound. Crazy Horse in West Palm or Gardens was nine. And then O'Connor's Pub in Delray Beach was 10. So there you go. That's how it all broke down when you let the people vote at kvjshow.com. Thank you very much for everybody going and hitting that up over the weekend. Coming up here in just a couple of minutes, we are getting pretty close to one of the big music festivals in South Florida. We've done a lot of the other ones. We've had our Tortuga. We've had our Ultra. And Sunfest is on deck. And coming up here in just a couple minutes, we've got your passes where you're going to not only go to Sunfest, but you're going to be what they call the stand. Your chance to win on the way.
And I'm more than you bargained for yet. I've been dying to tell you anything you already hear. Cause that's just who I am this week. Lying the best next to the mausoleum. I'm just a nut in your bed, but you're just a lot in a song.
Wrap up all of our music festivals that we have here in South Florida. They hit about this time of year. Starts off typically with Ultra Music Fest, and then you've got Tortuga on the sands of Fort Lauderdale Beach, and then Sunfest, which happens in West Palm Beach. That is just a couple of weeks away now. Not far at all from getting to that. And we've got some really awesome tickets coming up for you here in just a second. They're going to be in the stand. Those are where the passes are at Sunfest. A lot of these festivals now, they kind of do special little areas where you can go and kind of, it's a little bit more chill. You get the better bathrooms, which I think is kind of critical in some of these. You get better access to bars. And then a lot of times, too, your standing area is a little bit nicer. I had done the stand a couple of years ago. I was like, okay, this is kind of a cool little thing because you're straight on shot with the stage at Sunfest. So these are like the passes that you want to get.
I wonder what the price difference is because I need to know before we go.
Yeah, the prices of Sunfest, yeah, absolutely. I know that's it. And that's the question, though, because I was faced with that with Tortuga. I was looking at those prices, and those prices are just ridiculous anyways.
It wasn't worth it for you and your wife.
No.
Yeah, it's nice to have a nicer bathroom and an elevated seat, but it ain't that much nicer.
I thought it was cool that you guys were outside of it listening to the music.
On a bus stop.
I mean, yeah, it sat on a bus stop bench, paid no money. Still got to hear the same music. I enjoyed it thoroughly.
It's a moment.
Saved ourselves $300, and that was just from the general admission. If we'd have gone bigger, it could have been even more than that.
I'm going to start just doing that now. Not buy the ticket to the concert, but just kind of chill outside of it, see if I can hear it.
Okay.
I like that.
Yeah. Now, the stand is a standing room only section in front of each stage. It does not include admission. So if you want to jump on that, yeah, it's going to be a little bit more. Now, here's how the tickets break down. If you're doing Sunfest tickets, a one-day pass, $60. 2 days is $100. 3 days, $120. And the three-day ticket for the best Sunfest experience start at $120. That's $40 a day. So if you buy, the three-day, that's the best plan. If you do VIP on Saturday and Sunday, it is $200, and it's $175 on Friday. So I think that's what you're talking about, price difference.
All right.
Okay.
That's not terrible. I mean, when you compare it to Tortuga, their VIP is a bargain.
Right, exactly. Yeah, it's not bad at all. So what I've got here, if you want to get those passes to the stand, here's what you've got to do is you've got to tell me the artists that we have used in this nearly impossible Sunfest montage. These are all artists that are going to be playing Sunfest this year. Can you tell me the artists?
Oh, my gosh. Ooh.
Yeah, baby. Ooh. Yeah, baby.
All right.
Challenging, huh?
Just look at the artists and try to guess, because that's impossible.
I think I got two.
Okay. Think you got two?
I think I got two, yeah.
Okay, I'll give you another round on it here.
I got three now.
Oh, look at you.
Okay.
I have three, yep.
You've got five total, just to let you know.
I still got three.
Still got
and now
three.
Now I got two again.
Okay, that's going to be the toughest part is cracking in to the other two and getting them in order, which you're going to have to do.
You know all five. You have the answer key. Or
got in front of me.
Okay.
And it was challenging. I'm the same as you. I had three. I would need to look, I think, at the Sunfest lineup, be like, okay, what am I missing here?
Yeah, I know.
Starts off pretty easy. I think the first three are pretty simple.
So the third one I can't get.
Can't get the third one. Okay. Yeah, you got everything from throwback in there to more current. Maybe a different genre is in there as well. So first person through with that, calling or texting 877-979-WRMF, 877-979-9763, is going to get the hookup for our stand passes for Sunfest. Somebody had texted in, they said, I really hope Jbird got to see Billy Joel's special last night on CBS because it was really amazing.
I did not get a chance to watch it yet. I was in and out of just some sleeping.
Okay. In and out of a bottle.
Well, I mean, yeah. Sleeping, bottle, yeah. Such a fine line.
Billy Joel did really well, sounded great, and one of the songs that he did for Innocent Man, which you know has some high notes, he apologized in advance. He said, look, I'm not sure how well this is going to go because there's some high notes in here, but not too bad.
There's some high notes in this next song, which if I don't hit, you're going to go, oh, he can't sing to save his... It's okay. I give you permission to grimace and make noise if I don't hit the notes. Anyway, just wish me luck. I'm only willing to hear you cry because I have an innocent man.
That's pretty good.
He still hit it.
He usually has it. I think he might have dropped down a key, possibly.
In the beginning, but that's okay.
Who cares? Mm-hmm. Who cares?
At the end, that was right on point, baby.
He usually has someone back up sing that really, really high. The fact that he went for it. I love the guy.
Not bad. Not bad. He also brought out a very special guest last night on CBS.
I'm going to bring on a friend of mine. I met this guy back in the early 80s, late 70s. He's one of my favorite musicians. Please welcome Sting.
So excited. I cannot wait to watch it.
Yeah, it's going to be really good. So if you got that, you can go check it out. Billy Joel, 100 sold out shows in a row at Madison Square Garden.
It's insane.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive stuff. All right, we got people that are getting super close here. In fact, I've had somebody that has gotten all of the artists, but just not necessarily in the right order.
Oh.
Yes. So this is our Nearly Impossible Sunfest montage. Five artists who are going to be there this year, coming up the first weekend of May. Tell me the artists and the correct order to get our tickets in the stand. Okay. That's what you got to get. So I know people are getting close. Call or text. First person to get through is going to pick them up. 877-979-WRMF. 877-979-9763. Taylor Swift spotting from over the weekend. I'll tell you where and with whom next.
Once the flight had flown with the wilt of the rose, I slept all alone. But you still wouldn't go. Let's fast forward to 300, take out coffees later. I see your profile and your smile on unsuspecting waiters. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You search in every maiden's bed for something greater. Baby, was it over when she laid down on your couch? Was it when he unbuttoned my blouse? Come here, I whispered in your ear, in your dream as you passed out. Baby, was it over then? And is it over now? When you lost control, red blood, white snow, blue dress on a boat. Your new girl is my clone. Did you think I didn't see there were flashing lights? At least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumors about my hips and thighs and my whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a very tall somethings just to see you come running and say the one thing I've been wanting. But no, let's fast forward to 300 awkward blind dates later. If she's got blue eyes, I will surmise that she'll probably date her. You dream of my mouth before it called you a lying traitor. You search in every model's bed for something greater. Baby, was it over when she laid down on your couch? Was it over when he unbuttoned my blouse? Come here, I whispered in your ear, your dream as you passed out. Baby, was it over then? And is it over now? I think I didn't see you.
there were flashing lights. At least I had the decency to keep my nights out of sight. Only rumbles by my hips and thighs, and I whispered sighs. Oh Lord, I think about jumping off a fairy tale somethings just to see you come running, running, and say the one thing I've been wanting. But no.
Well, a lot of music festivals going on. We've had several of ours in South Florida. Sunfest is coming up, and California had their big one. Coachella was going down over the weekend. It continues on next weekend as well. Some of the big highlights, no doubt, had their reunion, and Olivia Rodrigo jumped on stage with them and performed the song Bathwater. Billie Eilish was a surprise guest during Lana Del Rey's set. They did Billie's Ocean Eyes and Lana's Video Games. Then Paris Hilton crashed Vampire Weekend set to play Cornhole, whatever that was about. And then, of course, you had Taylor Swift and Travis Kelce. They were all over each other. Lots of videos of them. Lots of PDA. Oh, they're so in love, Virginia.
I know. They didn't even notice the cameras, Kevin.
And another interesting flirtatious moment happened with Jaden Smith and Justin Bieber. I don't know if you saw that slightly awkward video.
I did.
Where Jaden came up and was kind of awkwardly grinding on Justin, and then Justin kind of reaches around and awkwardly kisses him on the neck. So I don't know what was going on.
That was a kiss.
Yeah,
I was like, what's that?
it's, you know, maybe they are very affectionate with one another. It was interesting because it was just like, okay. It was just awkward.
I wasn't expecting it.
Yes. It was interesting to watch. So lots of stuff coming out from that. Don't know what we'll get at Sunfest, but we are trying to get a winner right now for the stand passes. Those stand passes, that's where you want to be. It's standing room only in front of each stage. Somebody's saying in the chat, I think that might be an extra $40 added on to your ticket if you want to do that.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So we're saving a little bit of money here. Got a montage of five Sunfest artists. You just got to get them in the right order. Okay. Got Ashford on here from West Palm Beach. Who is the first artist that we have in this montage, Ashford?
Nelly.
Okay. The second artist?
Third Eye Blind.
Third artist?
Billy Idol.
Fourth artist?
Ellie King.
Okay, and fifth artist?
Cole Swindell.
All right, let's check it out, see if that works. It does. Very nice. Congratulations, Ashford. You got our passes in the stand, okay?
All right, thank you. I appreciate it. Been listening to y'all for over 20 years, and you are my morning every single day.
Aw, what a sweetheart.
Very kind.
We need kind words on this hungover Monday.
They left us.
I feel that.
You uplift us.
Sunday fun day got us.
I feel like the whole world is hungover today.
Dude, everyone's moving a little slow around these parts.
Yeah. It's some tough stuff going on. We do have those passes for the stand that is going to be happening all week long. So every single day you got those here on the KVJ show. Well, we got to call them out. It's going to be opening up for that. Do you have somebody you need to call out from the weekend? You can, good and bad. Text them in now, 877-979-WRMF, 877-979-9763. And tell me, would you call out and confront a litter bug? Got this email. It says, I was in line at the drive-thru ATM when I saw the car in front of me throw a lunch bag or a fast food bag out the passenger window. There were two cars in front of us, and I had so much time to think about what I just saw. I went to pick up the trash. I wanted to throw it back in the car.
It's a move.
But the windows were tinted, so I had no idea if it was a UFC fighter, a nun, or some punk kids. So sadly, I did nothing but just sit there in my car and judge them. What would you have done?
It's crazy. It's the only time in my life since knowing Denny's where I've ever seen him be confrontational is when we were living down south, and the hottest girl, she was smoking hot, was throwing out stuff out of her window,
yeah,
and littering, and we both got
driving down the road.
Driving down the road, yeah. And we got to a red light, and Denny's had her roll down the window, so she's probably thinking, oh, he's trying to hit on me because, you know, she was really good looking. Because don't litter. Littering's wrong. You're destroying our planet. Really kind of gave her an earful, and she looked shocked that somebody was telling her she was in the wrong. It was amazing.
Right.
Denny's got that fighter spirit.
Okay, Denny.
If you poke that bear too hard.
Our baby's green. Don't mess with the planet.
Exactly.
Do you confront Virginia?
No, I do not. I don't say anything. I don't get involved. I mean, I'm if I have a chance to pick it up, I would pick it up, but I'm not going to pull my car over and pick it up. But I'm picking my battles.
Don't think you're going to change the person. One, so the confrontation is useless. If you do care about the environment and things being clean, you pick it up yourself and you throw it away. Or you just sit there and you do what this person did and you judge in your car and don't do anything. Because honestly, there's just so many confrontations that happen. Every day there's another story.
Because you confront them and all of a sudden there's going to be litter to pick up and also your dead body from the bullets.
Yeah. You just don't even know. I mean, there was a confrontation happened. This happened at the Wawa on Okeechobee. I think it's like around Haverhill.
What a fun tie. Wawa is actually dropping off food today here at the show.
Perfect.
So
okay.
This is all topical.
Yeah, this is our Wawa sponsorship. This is our Wawa audio of the day. I don't know what led up to this, but somebody recorded this crazy confrontation that happened right there at the gas pumps of that Wawa.
I'm Hispanic. She called me a white bitch. I'm Latina. I'm Cuban. And I'm from Miami. This girl, she gives all black people a bad name.
I mean, my goodness. And the one girl from Miami, the Cuban girl, she comes over. She knows she's being filmed. So she steps over and she does her own little case to the camera because she knows it's about to be posted. I mean, that's where we are now in a society. I don't know what led up to that, but I mean, that's what you get. That's what winds up happening.
Nothing good is going to come from
that.
And look, it's trash. You don't need to get all...
No.
You don't need to be a viral sensation negatively over trash.
No, don't let the pigs drag you down into the mud.
Do not.
Stay above the fray.
Video people with the camera, that's the new modern day weapon.
It is.
No doubt.
And everyone's got one. And
they can clip the beginning of it, and you don't know what happened before that. You don't know really who the bad guy or the good guy is.
Yeah, but there's some videos that are they start in the middle of the confrontation, and you go, all right, what's happening here?
And that whole thing, you got to call all those people out because they're all responsible. Just de-escalate and just walk away. What are you doing? You're not going to win a fight like that. That's crazy. All right, so who else you need to call out? You can let us know. 877-979-WRMF. It's coming up after your dirt.
Here's what's coming up on the Dirt of the Day. Dirt of the Day.
I love when rappers go at each other in songs. It looks like Drake and Rick Ross got some beef. And now it's personal about physical appearance, and they're going in. I'll let you hear it coming up in your dirt.
Entertainment updates 5 minutes after every hour from the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF. From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaruofDelray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. 95 in the Turnpike, not seeing any major incidents right now in Palm Beach County, but we do have a major incident in St. Lucie County. 95 southbound is currently shut down at Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, you have two left lanes blocked, and you're seeing heavy delays through that area. If you can, make sure to avoid 95 there this morning. Traffic and service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
In the Palm Beaches, our backyard is filled with miracles of nature, from watching sea turtles hatch to teeming coral reefs. So go ahead, paddle, snorkel, bike, hike, or birdwatch. The best way to preserve our beaches, trails, and waterways is to enjoy them responsibly. To learn more, visit thepalmbeaches.com/sea-to-preserve. That's S-E-A to preserve. Share what you discover in our natural areas with hashtag Love the Palm Beaches.
Business. It's all the things that keep this world turning. And behind every one of these companies is a partner helping to keep it all moving. It's why the local flower shop and your favorite pizza joint, the startup in the stadium, hospitals and hotels, banks and restaurants nationwide, all choose the Advanced Network, Cybersecurity Solutions, and round-the-clock trusted partnership from Comcast Business, the company that powers more businesses than anyone else. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
See why Comcast Business powers more small businesses than anyone else. Get started with fast speeds and advanced security for $49 a month for 12 months with a 2-year contract when you add one unlimited mobile line. Plus, ask how to get up to an $800 prepaid card with a qualifying gig bundle. Don't wait. Call to switch today. Ends 5/6/24. Restrictions apply. New customers only with 100 megabits per second internet and security edge. Equal bill and auto pay required. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra.
Hey, it's Kevin here from the KVJ Show, and I want to tell you about this revolutionary weight loss medicine called Revelex. It is proven to work. Now, you probably heard about semaglutide. With all the celebrity buzz, it's an FDA-approved drug for weight loss, but nobody offers it like Red Mountain Weight Loss. Red Mountain Weight Loss includes full-strength semaglutide with their Revelex. But Revelex is half the price of other semaglutide medications. It comes in a full-strength daily tablet, so there's no needles, just results. Get with Revelex and get started on losing up to 15 pounds per month. Imagine shrinking your belly, hips, and thighs all while eating a wide variety of foods like cheese, nuts, bacon, coffee, creamer, dark chocolate, and even alcohol. Red Mountain Weight Loss offers one-on-one support from medical experts so you can ensure and maintain your weight loss for life. It's available only by prescription, and you can only get it at Red Mountain Weight Loss. Dial #250 from your phone and use the keyword Red Mountain Weight Loss. That's #250, keyword Red Mountain Weight Loss.
Another happy SafeLight customer.
SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace.
There I was driving down the highway when out of nowhere, a rock hits my windshield. Ah, so annoying. But then I remembered SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace. I booked my appointment at SafeLight.com. And with my insurance, my new windshield was no cost to me. SafeLight even handled my insurance claim, which was the best.
Cracked windshield? Just go to SafeLight.com and let SafeLight take care of everything.
SafeLight Repair, SafeLight Replace.
How was your drive to school?
Let me tell you, I had to get my iced coffee first. I just can't seem to put it down. My favorite rapper just announced a tour. My phone was buzzing like crazy. I'm so excited. I had to text all my friends right then to talk about it. Then someone started calling me and...
Let's try that again.
I turned my phone off right away. I never drive distracted.
Visit StopTextStopWrecks.org. A message brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration, Project Yellow Light, and the Ad Council.
Well, Dr. Rosenthal is easy to sell. I tell everybody, look at my daughter's nose. Look at my girlfriend's beautiful lift. Dr. Rosenthal did this, and it looks so good. Everybody that I talk to that's gone to him is so happy. Beautiful results, amazing expertise, a quality, experienced surgeon that's going to give you the best results possible. Dr. Rosenthal in Boynton, you're going to love him. Go online, book your consultation. You know, you can go in there and ask him all your questions. Rosenthal-MD.com. He's just got the most fabulous bedside manner, fabulous staff. Everybody's on point. Michael, Autumn, all the nurses, everybody in there, so on point. You're going to love the way they treat you, and you're going to love your beautiful results, courtesy of Rosenthal-MD.com. That's Rosenthal-MD.com.
Hey, is your credit on life support? Take a deep breath. Listen up. Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach hosting a credit clinic at the dealership today and tomorrow. Yeah, it's Nick Rivers. Local bank representatives, they're going to be on site to grant special approval to consumers who meet certain minimum criteria. If you got a job bringing home $350 a week, the Credit Clinic at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach, they want to approve you so you can drive home in your new Kia today. Yeah, Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach hosting a credit clinic at the dealership today and tomorrow. If you have a job bringing home $350 a week, the Credit Clinic wants to approve you for a new Kia. What are you waiting for? Don't miss the Credit Clinic today and tomorrow at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. Call 800-NEW-KIAS online, greenwaykiawestpalmbeach.com, and remember,
we want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
Credit affects down payment and approval terms.
The Today Show last week had a mom who was 40 years old who got this weird tingling sensation in her body, had no idea. She was about to experience a widowmaker heart attack. They call it that because it's lights out. And 30 to 40% of all the heart attacks, the first symptom is actually sudden death. That's why this is a life-saving thing that you can do, and it doesn't cost you money. It is a free heart scan from Life Imaging FLA. It's just a few minimum requirements, a $699 value you get for free. Takes you all of 10 minutes. There's no need undressed. There's no dice. It's super easy. And this early detection winds up saving lives, could be saving yours. Even if you look healthy and feel healthy, you never know what's going on. That's why you want this. Plus, they also do cancer screening. Could you imagine what early detection does with that? Or virtual colonography? You could say goodbye to sedation. And Life Imaging FLA right now is offering you this free heart scan with just a few minimum requirements. All you do is go to your cell, call #250 and say the keyword free heart scan. That's #250. 50 keyword free heart scan.
Injured? Visit Lytle Rider Smith Ivy and Fronrath at foryourrights.com.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio,
we want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's the KVJ
dirt of the day.
It's the KVJ
dirt of the day.
Virginia, take it away,
because you know we need that dirt of the day.
Well, Drake and Rick Ross, I guess, have some beef, and they are including disses against each other in songs now. It's pretty funny stuff. I guess Rick Ross was saying that Drake had a nose job and he ain't real. And then Drake was saying Rick Ross is on Ozempic.
Nah, come on now. Come on now.
And then Drake like posted this text thread with his mom, and he's questioning her about the nose job. Like, my mama doesn't know I had a nose job, but I mean, it doesn't make you look very street or tough if you have to text your mommy to defend you.
Yeah, it's an odd look.
It's an odd look. Yeah, so that's pretty funny. I love them. I just love beef. I don't care who it is. If they've got beef, I'm into it. Grimes was also at Coachella and plagued by constant stoppages as she was trying to like do her whole thing on stage. I guess it was a technical issue, but man, that sucks when things aren't going right and you're in charge of the music. I know, because it happened to me on Saturday night.
Uh-oh.
My phone. I was playing all the Cajun music off of my phone.
Uh-oh.
My phone just decided didn't want to play anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I have an older iPhone, and guess who's getting a new iPhone today?
Can I guess?
Me.
Virginia.
Yeah.
Maybe your phone's just going, it's a lot of Cajun. We've had enough. We got to stop the Cajun music.
My phone revolted.
It did.
Quit.
Just, it had enough. It's like, all right,
no,
we're done.
You are done. No more Cajun out of you, woman. Sit
yeah.
down. That's funny. It could be. I'm super happy to see that so many local girls are getting like big deals and doing big things. I saw where Serena Williams has her own makeup line coming out.
Yeah.
I am such a fan of that. We talked about that a little bit on Friday. Did you see another local getting big cash? Michael Jordan just bought another house in the Bears Club. Doesn't he already have a Bears Club house?
Yeah, he must just be collecting the neighborhood.
Oh,
yeah.
My gosh.
Look, some people collect dolls or figures. Some people collect houses.
Dang. Yeah, another house. Paid $16.5 million for it.
Mm.
Huge local money.
Okay.
And that's what's going on in your dirt.
All righty.
It's time for viral audio.
Hey, yeah, beautiful hair.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop.
We got wings and fish.
There we go.
They say that O.J. Simpson is going to be cremated in the next coming days. And one of the questions was, okay, did that dude have CTE? That thing you get from playing football? Could that have maybe explained some of the squirrely behavior? Maybe why he offed his ex-wife and Ron Goldman? Well, whoever's running the estate said that is not going to happen. They're not going to be donating his brain to science. I had even seen reports, and I don't know if this has been confirmed, but some people were even passing around on the internet over the weekend that his family and anybody who was there by his side on his deathbed had to sign an NDA, non-disclosure agreement. I don't know if they thought maybe something might come out, but apparently there was no deathbed confession. But I don't know if there really needs to be, because some of the audio started to resurface. I don't know if you guys have ever seen O.J. Simpson, The Lost Confession, that 2006 two-hour special that was supposed to air on Fox, but it did not because it got so much backlash. It was coinciding with O.J.'s book, If I Did It.
If I Did It.
And so here he is talking about, hypothetically, of course, if I was there, this is what the murder scene would have looked like. I mean, just listen to everything that was said in this.
I know the facts better than anyone. First of all, this is very difficult for me to do this. It was very difficult for me because it's hypothetical.
A wool cap and gloves.
In the hypothetical, I put on cap and gloves.
Come on. Yeah, in the hypothetical, I wore cap and gloves. Uh-huh, yeah.
I don't think any two people could be murdered the way they were without everybody being covered in blood. I just remember Nicole fell and hurt herself. And this guy kind of got into a karate thing. And I said, well, you think you can kick my ass? And I remember I grabbed the knife. I do remember that portion, taking the knife from Charlie. And to be honest, after that, I don't remember.
I mean, this is just insane, isn't it?
So this is
all like his hypothetical. But yeah, it's just the guy's just talking about what happened.
He's giving a confession.
It is. And basically, that's what people are saying. They're saying this really is the confession of O.J. Simpson. I mean, talking in great detail about what happened that night.
Right now, he's talking as if it didn't happen, but
this is hypothetical, of course. But listen to how he's talking about it. It's crazy, isn't it?
Stop talking. What do you do? You're an idiot.
Except I'm standing there and there's all kind of stuff around and
what kind of stuff?
Blood and stuff around. I hate to say this, but this is I'm sorry. I know we got to back up again.
Right. You write about removing a glove before taking the knife from Charlie.
I had no conscious memory of doing that, but obviously I must have because they found a glove there.
In the book, you describe taking off your shoes, your pants, and your shirt and dropping it in a bundle. Do you remember that?
Yes.
I mean, come on,
but
wow.
When he's saying yes to the hypothetical?
Yeah.
This is insane.
It's insane, isn't it? Isn't it completely insane? This is nothing but O.J. Simpson's murder confession.
What the hell am I listening to?
What am I listening to?
Crazy, right? I mean, he just tells you. I mean, the way he talks about it and his face and everything. Yeah, he's not telling you a hypothetical of how it could have happened. He's telling you what happened.
Could you imagine your partner gets murdered and then you're talking about how you would have done it in an interview?
Or how it could have gone, yeah. It's unbelievable. I mean, it's almost like he wanted so badly to tell everybody.
Brag.
Just couldn't bring himself to it.
Wow.
Never heard that before.
Unreal, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, and, you know, there's just a lot of stuff that's even coming. I mean, Caitlyn Jenner, she was, you know, basically good riddance is what she was tweeting out after OJ's death. And, you know, she had said some stuff, too. She's like, I have no doubt. Here's why I have no doubt whatsoever that OJ killed Nicole and Ron.
Obviously, he did it, and he got away with it. And at one point, he even told Nicole, I'll kill you and get away with it because I'm O.J. Simpson.
Well, there you go.
Wow.
How much doubt is there now, huh? And on top of it, the executor of O.J. Simpson's estate said that he wants the families of Nicole Brown Simpson and Ron Goldman to receive none, not one stinking penny of the $33.5 million they were awarded decades ago, which now is worth $100 million with interest.
Well, it ain't up to him. It's up to a court, right?
No, I don't know.
There's
judgment. They can continue doing it. Now, they may have to go to court to try to get the executor to pay.
There's
a
judgment.
So there could be more. Yeah, there is a judgment, but OJ didn't pay it. Doesn't sound like this executor is going to pay it either.
I don't understand how that can happen. If there's money and there's a debt, shouldn't he have to pay it out of that?
There's a lot of this. It's insane. What? It'll be interesting to see what happens next with that, because you would hope that at least now with the passing of O.J. Simpson that they would get their money that they deserve. Now, I feel bad for O.J.'s kids, but unfortunately, when your dad murders two people, that's what happens. So there you go. Crazy stuff, right?
Crazy.
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, man.
I can't believe we just heard that.
Uh-huh.
I was confused.
Yeah, it's unreal.
I want to be alone for a little while.
Yeah. All right. Who else do we need to call out today? Thank you for all the texts, calls, all that. We got a long list of people we got to put on check and blast coming up next right here on the KVJ show.
This is that ice cold Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got Chuck's on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bought that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Some nigga in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Julio, get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show out. Smoother than a fresh drop, skip it.
I'm too hot. Call the police and the firemen. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Trick, say my name. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up. I said Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you succeed and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've succeeded and flown it.
Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Don't believe me, just watch. 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 Don't believe me, just watch.
Yeah, you know what? Every now and then you got to call somebody out. It's the way it is. You try to keep people in line. Let them know. We all got to have boundaries, right? And hopefully we can keep people in check here. I don't really call that many people out. I did on social media. In fact, somebody was kind of laughing. I got an email from Kim, and she's like, oh, this is the best digital drama. It was me kind of calling somebody out on social over the weekend.
What'd you do, Lippy Ralston?
Well, you know, you can say all you want about me. It's all good. I take it in stride. It's fine. It's part of what I do. But I'd posted up a photo. My son Cannon got his braces off on Friday.
Oh, that's a big day.
It is. It's a very big day. And so he's very proud of himself. So on my own personal Instagram, I posted that photo. Big dog right there, Cannon, showing off them new pearly whites.
Okay.
Gosh, he is tall.
Yeah, he is.
What did somebody say to get you fired up? Because I'm already annoyed with this person.
Well, they posted up with that photo. So is this a hairstyle he's actually trying to achieve? And I saw that, and, you know, you come after me. You come after one of my kids. I'm sorry. I got, just make sure it doesn't get out of hand. So.
Well, also, too, hair with the Ralstons.
That's right.
It's a very sensitive subject.
So I said, how much do you know about current hairstyles? I said, was your hair awesome at 15? I know mine wasn't. He's a kid. My kid. Back off.
Be nice.
Sticky like, ranch, baby.
Who comes for a kid about his hair to be mean? Like, what's the matter with you?
Yeah, and it could be they came back and they said, sorry, I didn't mean anything by it. Just thought it was funny. So, you know, it could have been one of those things that was taken. But I'm like, yeah, I don't play when it comes to comments. I mean, if we're going to go in on his hair and all that stuff.
Don't be mean to my baby.
Yeah, that's just it. It's like, it ain't going to happen. So some people were enjoying that.
It's the Wild Wild West out there. You could put the sweetest picture of anything, and there's going to be somebody who really just wants to destroy it.
But then if Cannon sees that, it's going to really hurt his feelings.
Absolutely. Yeah, that's to me, there's some laws, some rules of engagement. Look, adults, whatever, you can be a jerk and all that stuff. But when you talk about kids and all that, then I'm like, especially my kid, I'm like, I ain't putting up with that. Not on my feed.
Get him, Daddy Bear.
Yeah, that's it. So I usually don't snap off of people. I usually just let it go. But yeah, you come after my big dog.
That's what I know Virginia is drinking. When she, I can tell by her social media responses, she will snap and go after people's heads. And I go, oh yeah, mama's home, going to social media, reading the comments and reacting.
Okay.
That's why I can't read the comments.
No, we've all snapped at people on social media.
If I'm overly tired or overly drunk, I should not read the comments.
I tell you, sometimes you got to, though.
I agree.
I tell you, I don't normally engage, but sometimes you come after my kids.
I'm with you.
Yeah. Daddy gonna bark back. Man, we got a lot of people we got to call out here today. One, man, this old dude, I don't know if you saw, went into the old Key Lime house and stole a sailboat they had.
I saw that.
Yeah, it's a family heirloom of Ryan Cordero, the owner of the old Key Lime house there in Lantana. He said his father, who died in 2020, bought it for him as a child.
Aww.
And some old dude, they got video of the guy. He just goes in there and like puts it up his shirt and walks right out. He's offering a $500 cash reward for anybody that helps him find the boat. And he said, you know, to the old guy, he's like, dude, if you bring it back, you know, no questions asked, and I won't press any charges. I just want to get it back, man. It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me.
It's a shame that you got to bolt things down.
I know,
but,
right?
I mean, yeah, you see the old guy. First, he's like eyeballing it on the video. He's walking around. Yeah. He's looking. He didn't look that good because he would have seen the camera pointed right at him.
Right.
On surveillance. They got every angle of him doing the heist.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no doubt. A couple other jerk-offs got to be called out. I don't know if you saw those two guys who were caught on camera destroying rock formations at Lake Mead. It took nature millions of years to create this, and for whatever reason, they're just knocking over the boulders and the formations. And you're just like, why? What are you doing?
Some people do get enjoyment out of seeing the world burn. It's a thing. It drives them.
Is that a national park?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, yeah,
they'll do jail time for that.
No doubt. And a lot, so many people are so upset with this that it's just, well, what are you doing out there? This is what we do. This is how we decompress from having to deal with idiots like you, and now you're going to take this away from us?
Destroying just to destroy is never a fan of this.
Yeah.
It takes millions of years for these rock formations to form, and then you get a few idiots out there that are destroying all that work of nature. It's pretty appalling. It's kind of disgusting. Why would you even do something like this? Like why on earth would you do this to this area that's so beautiful? It's one of my favorite places in the park.
Mm-hmm. Tell you what, though, Mother Nature, she's got a way of serving some karma to people. when they screw with her. I wouldn't mess with Mother Nature.
They better not walk under any rock formations.
No kidding. Mother Nature never forgets.
Yeah. They might get taken down themselves. Look out. Got a couple of traffic things to call out. Somebody's calling out FDOT, Florida Department of Transportation, whoever didn't plan better when they decided to close the on-ramp to I-95 north downtown Miami. It caused a five-hour-long traffic jam from Key Biscayne all the way to Brickell, and people were sitting in that and not very happy.
Is that going on now?
It was last night, I think it was, over the weekend. Yeah, so some people were complaining about that. Somebody else, too, they sent in this post. It was up on social media. I guess it's kind of a heads-up to Brightline. Not sure if you know, but the crossing arms at 8th and US 1 at Vero Beach were up when the train was going through the intersection the other day.
What?
Yeah. So I might want to check on that. Yeah.
Maybe we all should do what the Palm Tran does, which is stop, look, then cross. Yeah.
Probably.
That's scary.
Yeah, I've kind of gotten lazy when it comes to walking across the street. I got to go back to the old school way.
Yeah, take your time.
Stop, look, and listen.
Somebody else said, I want to call up my male doctor for asking me how many sexual partners I've had. What does that have to do with anything? Is there a standard reason why they would ask that question?
At the gynecologist, they ask you every time. It's like if you have a high number, you're high risk, and you should get STD testing.
Yeah, they're asking that because they're trying to help. I think they're trying to determine what could be going on down there.
Yeah, do you have funk on your junk?
Yeah, I don't know. It said doctor, not OBGYN, so I don't know if that's standard or not.
Yeah, it is. Okay. I think how many sexual partners have you had helps them determine if you are high risk.
Okay. All right.
I don't know if every doctor does that, but I've definitely heard of doctors doing that before.
Mm-hmm. Somebody else wants to call out the dog owner who is letting their two Frenchies loose to terrorize the ducks and ducklings. They think it's funny.
Aw, that's not funny.
I wonder if they think it'd be funny if I brought my 90-pound dog out to terrorize your two Frenchies.
Dang, there's a liquor store duck and a baby duckling. I think it's just them two riding solo. I don't know what happened to the other ducklings.
Aw.
I don't know, the parking lot's real shady. You just hope this...
Well, maybe they shouldn't be hanging out by a liquor store.
It looks odd. The whole thing just... they got a bit of a sheen to them.
They need a new beat.
I just feel like they're not making it in that liquor store.
That liquor store life. Those ducks shouldn't be there.
These ducks look hardened.
Somebody else said, I don't want to call out the girl who left her shopping cart in the empty spot next to her. She watched me pull halfway in, then stopped to get out to move the cart that she just left there in the spot. Then she rolls down her window to say in a snarky tone, sorry, sir. When I didn't reply, she said, well, F you then.
Oh, yeah, Virginia, this is a big thing. If you don't bring back your shopping carts, you might as well stab somebody.
Yeah, I would never start beef about a shopping cart. Like, what? Who cares?
It did all of a sudden become a thing.
It's a thing, and I don't understand why it's a thing. Like, if people want to bring it or they don't want to bring it back, who cares?
Well, people got to understand, not every parking lot is built the same way. And right. If you really think everyone's going to walk an extra 2 minutes to bring a shopping cart.
Mm-hmm. Some of us are in a hurry.
Yeah.
Got a baby.
I don't know if I have an extra 2 minutes.
And this person says, I want to call out people who cook meat with their windows open. I am a vegan and I'm also a runner, and it makes me gag, which is not fun when you're trying to run. Eat what you want, but keep your barbaric smells to yourself.
Well, sometimes people be barbecuing. That has to be outside.
Not illegal to open up your window, and runners always think they're better than people.
Well, they are, but...
A vegan runner?
But we've got
a vegan runner right here.
I'm sure they're hilarious to hang out with.
All right, so there you go. Some of the column outs. We also got some good ones as well, because some people have been doing great. We're going to let you know all about that coming up. Also, Jbird is going to be getting his hair cut in just a bit here on YouTube. We got 30,000 subscribers. That has freed him from the hair prison he is in. You'll get to see that hairdo live and in action coming up.
Hi, Fred. And if you get our 97.9 WRMF mobile app, you can earn rewards right now, like an unforgettable Tallahassee getaway.
Tallahassee celebrating their 200th anniversary and giving you a two-night stay, dining vouchers, and tickets to an upcoming bicentennial event with more than 700 trails, a bustling nightlife, plenty of dining options, a craft brewery scene, and the world's largest and deepest freshwater spring filled with manatees, alligators, and diverse wildlife.
Get the 97.9 WRMF mobile app, earn rewards, and win.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaruofDelray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. We have a crash tying you up currently in Boca. This is 95 northbound beyond the exit for Palmetto Park Road. Look for a left lane blocked in that area. And still dealing with major delays this morning up on the Treasure Coast in St. Lucie County. An accident has shut down 95 southbound. This is in the area of Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, two left lanes are blocked in that area. Give yourself plenty of extra time there this morning. Traffic, a service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
Demand Day! 844-411-1LAW. Demand Dave! For a car accident or slip and fall. Need a personal injury lawyer? Come rest. Make the call. 844-411-1LAW.
At Begin Anew, they've got a VIP club, and I love this. So Begin Anew, right there on Indian Town Road in Jupiter, your anti-aging headquarters. They do bundles of all kinds of fun stuff that you would probably love to get anyway. Bundle it together and save. Buy a package, save a lot. I'm telling you, join their VIP club. It comes with free monthly services and up to 20% off all your treatments. Esthetician stuff, laser stuff, Morpheus 8, dermaplating, hydrofacials. I mean, you name it, they do it all. And they also do that total optimal wellness check too. For just $149, you can check out everything with your blood work, including your hormones, to get you feeling great, living great, losing weight. They can help with that too. BeginAnewMed.com.
If you're unaware, T-Mobile calls themselves the Uncarrier, which is fitting considering they just unraveled their price lock guarantee for new customers. If you ask me, that's pretty uncool. If you're uncomfortable with a company that says one thing but does another, then switch to Xfinity, whose whole home Wi-Fi, wired internet, service, speed, and reliability are unparalleled. Unjoin the Uncarrier. Switch to Xfinity today. Now through April 21st, new customers can get 300 megabits per second Xfinity Internet for $35. And ask how you can save 40% over T-Mobile in your first year. Switch today. Go to Xfinity.com/TMOFAX, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today. Requires paperless billing and auto-pay with stored bank account and a one-year contract. Connect more Internet versus T-Mobile home Internet. $60 a month. Regular pricing applies after promo period. Restrictions apply. Taxes and fees extra. Actual speeds vary. Effective for new customers after 1/17/2024. T-Mobile's price lock will only reimburse your last bill if you terminate service due to a price increase.
Hey, it's Kevin here from the KVJ Show, and I want to tell you about this revolutionary weight loss medicine called Revelex. It is proven to work. Now, you probably heard about semaglutide with all the celebrity buzz. It's an FDA-approved drug for weight loss, but nobody offers it like Red Mountain Weight Loss. Red Mountain Weight Loss includes full-strength semaglutide with their Revelex. But Revelex is half the price of other semaglutide medications. It comes in a full-strength daily tablet, so there's no needles, just results. Get with Revelex and get started on losing up to 15 pounds per month. Imagine shrinking your belly, hips, and thighs all while eating a wide variety of foods like cheese, nuts, bacon, coffee, creamer, dark chocolate, and even alcohol. Red Mountain Weight Loss offers one-on-one support from medical experts so you can ensure and maintain your weight loss for life. It's available only by prescription, and you can only get it at Red Mountain Weight Loss. Dial #250 from your phone and use the keyword Red Mountain Weight Loss. That's #250, keyword Red Mountain Weight Loss.
The 4th Annual Burgers, Blues, and Brews is happening this Saturday, April 20th at Tradition Square in Port St. Lucie. Enjoy a variety of delicious burgers, cold beer, and incredible blues music featuring the nation's number one Blues Brother tribute act, Jake and Elwood Blues Review. Burgers, Blues, and Brews starts at 5 p.m. this Saturday, April 20th in Tradition Square. To learn more, visit traditionfl.com. Burgers, Blues, and Brews is proudly sponsored by Corona and Modelo.
Hey, it's Jbird. Ooh, are you hungry? Let's go to Dunkin'. Delicious stuff all over the place, like their hash browns or one of their delicious breakfast sandwiches, their wake-up wrap, or some stuffed bagel minis. Now, DD Perks membership is going to get you deals galore like I'm always talking about. I highly recommend it. They have a great app, Dunkin', so if you don't have it, download it. You're going to thank yourself. Also, too, something you want to try today, the snacking bacon. Ooh, it is delicious. So make sure you go to a Dunkin' today. I'm Jbird, and I run on Dunkin'.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H-Greg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
The spring sale event has already started at hgreg.com. Used cars from $64.97. This is the best time of the year to upgrade your car. Drive your new car today. Don't wait. Visit hgreg.com now. H-G-R-E-G.com.
Another beautiful day here in South Florida. Daytime highs around 80 degrees. Lots of sunshine. We'll have an easterly wind at about 15 miles an hour. The humidity still low. Overnight tonight, we're going to see temperatures dropping down into the 60s. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Steve Villanueva on 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by Fresh from Florida.
Hey guys, Chef Justin with Fresh from Florida here, reminding you that from blueberry pancakes to blueberry smoothies, almost everything is better with Florida blueberries. In season now, look for Fresh from Florida blueberries at your local grocery store.
Experience the Anna Jar Levine difference. Call 1-800-747-FREE.
What you need to know on the KVJ Show.
Back at it again today, giving you another chance at those Taylor Swift tickets. A hot ticket that you don't want to pay for out of pocket because the average price is about $2,000 for Hard Rock Stadium Saturday, October 19th. So listen up for your clues to decode the friendship bracelet. It's got a phrase on it. Every code is going to be critical here. So the first clue we're going to give you is going to be at 9 a.m. Then you got clues at 11 a.m., 1, 3, and 5 p.m. today. Bonus clues on the WRMF app you can download right now, which you're going to need to enter in the actual friendship bracelet code once you have the whole phrase down. So get that going on right now. All right, we got some more column outs. A lot of positive stuff from the Crawfish Festival on Saturday. Thank you all to KBJ Nation that came out. Just amazing stuff. Jacob from Port St. Lucie said had an awesome time. Ran into Denny's and actually bought his wife Jen's last beer stein that she had made in 2020, which is so cool. Thank you guys, and a great show from the Value Meal Killa and the snack pack.
Hello.
Hello.
Kevin's wanting to talk.
Kevin's like,
so
nope.
I've got 8 emails over here.
Oh, God. If I was you, I wouldn't want me to talk either.
Sorry about that.
What I was going to say was that crowd was amazing. Yeah. I'm not being pandering in the least bit. That was live, man.
They were fun. They were dancing. They were singing. They were jumping around. It was so electric.
It's really weird. Yeah. The snack pack show, it brings two types of audience. It's little kids and then really drunk adults. And really nothing in the middle.
Little kid or drunk adult.
Yeah.
It's a game.
Really,
it's more than a game.
There are people out there who are hammered.
Mm-hmm. I know. I'm one of them.
Danny and Jody, they'd sent in. They said to call it the KVJ show for another outstanding crawfish festival. And Jbird and the snack pack for knocking it out of the park. We had such a great time. Glad you enjoyed it. A lot of the other comments here, Kristen from Stewart said, yeah, my son Braden had a great time having snacks in the VIP too.
Aww.
That's great.
Good
and
stuff.
We want to say a big thank you. We had police there kind of giving us some security, which really helped us out greatly. And the stage manager or the behind the scenes guy.
Yeah. Rick.
Rick was amazing.
Running the backstage and he ran the whole meet and greet, him and the Jupiter police. And it was really nice of them to step up, because that was kind of like a last-minute curveball, but they kept it moving. They kept it orderly so that everybody could get a picture and a hug and all that.
It was kind of uncomfortable because we were doing Flat Top Cop, and we had two fake cops up there, and then we had two real cops on the side just It was weird.
It's weird to sing Flat Top Cop and you're looking at a police officer because you're like, ah, it doesn't feel right. And I went over to my friend who's the cop on the right and I'm like, I'm so sorry. We mean no disrespect.
Yeah.
But I'm dressed as a crawfish. Like, what?
It was a little weird.
It was weird.
Robert and the whole Rooney family had a great time. They said Virginia's sister was so sweet as well.
Oh, yeah. She was running it at the food booth.
Yes. Yep. Sister.
Yep. Maggie and Maggie, the two Maggies, my daughter and my sister, and Rocco on the cash register.
And huge shout out to the sound guys there. A lot of times sound guys can be a little disgruntled and not very fun to work with. They were amazing.
Amazing. Mm-hmm. They really are awesome. We finally got an amazing crew. We're so grateful for them. We're also thankful, too, for Maddie's Fight Foundation that was out there and Little Smiles that was out there. I don't know if you guys got a chance to go to their booths, but for the first time ever, our charities were selling food. Maddie's Fight had Cajun popcorn.
Okay.
And Little Smiles had Big Easy Shrimp Pasta that was made and donated by Jim Lucas from Legal Graphic Works, my friend from New Orleans, who's a master boiler and just really awesome chef, donated all the food, all the ingredients, cooked it all, and then let Little Smiles keep 100% of the profits.
I hugged a lot of people. I mean, a lot of people. I'm probably going to be sick by tomorrow.
Okay.
Just to kind of give you a heads up. Usually takes about 2 days.
Okay, really sink in.
You need to hug Panda and Jerry Soma because they were at your house at midnight unloading dinosaur sculptures.
They were. Everyone came together. Yeah. It was a beautiful event.
Yeah, took a lot of people.
And Louisiana John on that crawfish. I mean, that man can boil crawfish. Everybody, even all the Louisiana people were like, damn.
He did it right, huh?
He outdid himself from last year, which was amazing.
Let me see some other nice shout them outs. Kimberly sent this in. Thank you for taking a moment to say hi to Evan. He loves listening to the show. There he is with Virginia.
Oh, hey, Evan. Mm-hmm.
She's got full cleavage out for that kid's photo.
Wow.
You know, kids used to eat there, so.
You got your crawfish hanging out.
I know Panda was like, babe, I think you just had a nip slip. I'm like, sorry about that.
Some of the nice stories, too. Barbie, it was her first concert. It was a snack pack show. A lot of people brought their kids out there for the first concert.
It was so awesome. This one woman came up to me. She goes, you know, when I was 15 years old, I snuck out of my house to go see the snack pack. And my mom found out, and she brings it up all the time.
That's pretty cool.
That's amazing. That's very on brand.
That's awesome.
For a snack pack show. We snuck out. We're hard.
A lot of positive things. Really, the only issue that I heard from the Crawfish Festival, Janelle and Jupiter said, yeah, I had an amazing time. Foods, drinks, weather, VMK, snack pack, all phenomenal. But I got to call up the person that left a giant poo on the toilet seat in one of the porta potties. You, my friend, are an animal. Those things are already awful enough. And then you leave a turd on the seat.
A turd on the seat?
Yeah.
Oh, no. Janelle, you got to call somebody over when that happens. We'll get that cleaned up.
I can see that happening. There were some people stumbling.
How you going to poo and miss?
Man, them hurricanes. I told everybody. I saw a lot of people drinking them hurricane drinks, and I warned them to go, be careful. It'll flip you on your butt.
It will. They come on strong, and they're sneaky because they're sweet.
Mm-hmm. A couple other really positive things on the Crawfish Festival this weekend. Viv said, yeah, a little shout out to Vanilla Ice. Saw him at the Tampa Lowrider show. He is so kind and genuine, taking pictures and signing autographs and smiling and joking with everybody. Yeah, I saw he had his Lowrider all loaded up. He had his Vanilla Ice energy drinks and was headed to Tampa. So some of our KVJ Nationers saw him there.
We got to get some of them Vanilla Ice energy drinks.
They're amazing, yeah.
I haven't tried it yet.
It's really good. Yeah, he has a really solid energy drink out. And also, Lakeland Ashley wants to call out the sun and fun in Lakeland. The Air Force Thunderbirds were awesome. Great air show this weekend. Thanks to all the service members who took pictures and talked to the crowds for days. So, yeah, they do some very special stuff there. So thanks for that heads up as well. And also wanted to give a little shout out to Mark. He said, recently I'd emailed the KVJ show regarding my mom's passing last month and my dad's poor health. And I was looking for some helpful advice, which you guys gave. And then when you read the email on the air, the chat room gave my wife a huge response, letting her and I know that they were thinking of us. And I did not expect that.
Aww.
Especially since I haven't even met most of them. And then early this morning, my father passed and ended his suffering. And the first thing I knew I had to do was to let my family know. And as I see it, KBJ, Denny, Suits, everybody in KBJ Nation, you're all part of the family. We may not know each other on an intimate level, but I can see how important the KBJ show is to the nation and how important the nation is to the show. Mark, sorry for your loss, and you definitely will get a warm hug from this audience.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Rest in peace to Mark's dad.
That's right. All right, coming up here in just a couple of minutes, got some whacked out news. Going to let you know some crazy stuff going on at Planet Fitness in North Carolina, an insane carjacking, and just other insanity in your whacked out news next.
I used to rise when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone. Sweep the streets I used to own. I used to roll the dice, feel the fear in my enemy's eyes. Listen as the crowd would sing. Now the old king's dead, long live the king. One minute I held the key. Next the walls were closed on me. And I discovered that my castle stand upon pillars of salt and pillars of sand. I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. Once you've gone, it was never an honest word. That was when I ruled the windows and the sound of drums. People couldn't believe what I'd become. Revolutionaries wait for my head on a silver plate. Just a puppet on a lonely string. Or who would ever want to be king? I hear Jerusalem bells are ringing. Roman cavalry choirs are singing. Missionaries in a foreign field. For some reason I can't explain. I know St. Peter won't call my name. Never an honest word. But that was when I ruled the world.
If you saw this story over the weekend, my family was doing the family chat about it. It was just crazy. The story of Catherine Alta Garcia Guerrero de Aguazivas.
What?
Very long name. I know. Good luck. Sorry about that.
Is this the mother-daughter that were doing their own little pop-up shop?
No.
Oh, okay.
No, this is the 31-year-old woman from Homestead that was attacked and kidnapped at gunpoint Thursday afternoon at an intersection northeast of Orlando.
Oh, no.
Investigators found what they believe was her burning SUV with her body inside less than 2 hours later in a rural area of Osceola County just south of Orlando. Guerrero de Aguas Villas was at an intersection just outside of Winter Springs when a green Acura began to ram her SUV. So she called her husband, who told her not to stop, but neither of them then called the authorities.
What?
That's what I thought was weird. I'm like, okay, so if somebody's ramming my car,
I don't call my husband. I call 911. Right. He can't get there, but the cops can.
And if my wife called me and I was in Homestead and she is near Orlando, I'm calling 911 right away saying, hey, here's what's going on. Somebody is after my wife. Another motorist called 911 and took a cell phone video of the carjacking. The video shows a passenger from this Acura pointing a gun at her, then jumping in the back seat of her SUV, driving off. And then the Acura follows behind.
What the hell?
And they believe she was targeted by occupants of the Acura, but they don't have a motive for the carjacking. She had no criminal history since moving to the U.S. 5 years ago, and her husband told authorities that she was in Central Florida to visit family, but investigators didn't immediately find any relatives in the area that they had. So you see, there's a few things that are a little odd with this story. I mean, not only is the story just, it gets your attention that somebody was an armed carjacking like that, then they turn up dead with their burned out car. But why you didn't call the authorities, why you're saying you're there to visit relatives and they don't have any record of any relatives in the area for you.
This happens into a lot of the murder shows I watch. You'll go, why would you not call the cops? It's because something else is going on that they don't want to talk about.
Maybe she and her guy are like drug dealers
or something like that. Exactly.
And she called him because she figured the people ramming her in the Acura are people she owes money to.
It's always suspect when someone doesn't call. Like 45 minutes to an hour, you're not calling the cops.
Right.
It's odd.
We call the cops first when someone's ramming you.
Yeah, and so, you know, I mean, my family's like, oh my gosh, this could happen to anyone. I'm like, I don't know. Is this this could happen to anyone thing? Because why would you do that? Why would somebody, to carjack somebody only to burn out the car and murder the driver, that feels like it's of a different nature.
It feels like you are marked, and yes, you get marked for stuff that you shouldn't be doing.
Something smells fishy.
That's all I said. I think there's more to that story. It'd be interesting to see what happens.
Me and my gumshoe friend had this one figured out.
So much gum.
Well, you had to figure this probably was going to happen to Planet Fitness. They have a policy that states that members are allowed to use locker rooms based on their self-reported gender identity. So, of course, the other day, 38-year-old Christopher Allen Miller claimed he identified as a woman and went into a Planet Fitness in Gastonia, North Carolina, then went into the women's bathroom, stripped down naked, and asked a 17-year-old girl to rub lotion on him and for them to shower together.
Oh, no.
So there was another story a couple weeks before that with Planet Fitness.
It was a woman that had seen a man showering or shaving in the women's locker room, and the person said, no, I identified it as a woman. And because she complained, I think Planet Fitness revoked her membership and said, you're creating an unsafe space. Because that's what Planet Fitness is all about. They have the lunk alarms. They don't want anybody to come off as you're trying to intimidate anyone. So they want to have a safe space. But you had to figure, as soon as I saw it, I'm like, how long is it going to be before somebody completely abuses this? And here we are.
They also give you donuts and pizza sometimes when you're leaving the gym.
Seems a little counterintuitive.
Well, I was on a leg press, and I made a little bit of a like that, and they fired the lunk alarm. And the lunk alarm, and I got up, and I walked out, and I never went back. I'm like, now I'm being shamed because I mean, sometimes when you work out, you'll make a noise.
Austin goes hard.
I wasn't screaming or anything like that. I wasn't over the top. I was just like, ugh. And from that, they're like,
they're doing the very thing.
Sirens are going off in the gym, and they're pointing at me, and I'm like, all right.
Well, they're doing the very thing they're saying they're trying to defend, right, which is not make people feel uncomfortable, but a public scarlet letter call out is terrible.
I was so ashamed. Yeah, I never went back. I'm
you got shamed for working out.
I'm like, I'm not doing this place. That's terrible. That was the last time I ever set foot in one
it's
of
very
those.
Odd. Like, they punish a guy for pushing and yeah. being really, like, going for it. And then they give you pizza and when you're there. Like, do they really want you to go for it?
It's the wackiest gym I've ever seen. I don't understand who they're trying to cater to or what this whole thing is, man. It's odd. So it'll be interesting to see what happens, but... The 911 call came in and said, it's a man, but he says he identifies as a woman and he won't leave the restroom, but he's just walking around showing us his bleep.
He's
and he
naked.
Won't leave.
He's asking women to rub him with lotion. Okay, I don't care what you identify together. As. Yeah. Get the hell out of the locker room.
Yeah, he was arrested for indecent exposure. So,
are they going to tack on a charge because the girl was 17?
I don't know. They're still trying to sort it out.
They should.
It's a little complicated. So.
They should.
We've had a rough couple weeks.
Yeah. A woman who was visiting Disney California Adventure said she bent down to tie her daughter's shoes when Goofy bumped her and then fell on top of her with all of his body weight.
Damn, he didn't see her. Probably because it's hard to walk mm-hmm. around in that costume. It's maybe a little obstructive, and if... Something is down on the ground. He didn't see it. I'm sure it was an accident. I'm sure he didn't mean to.
She said it left her with severe, traumatic, debilitating, and permanent injuries that necessitated significant medical care as well as emotional pain and suffering.
Oh, boy.
And now she's suing Disney and Goofy for health care bills and loss of earnings.
Does Goofy have a separate bank account?
Great question.
I'm going to take you for every penny, Goof.
Great question. A healthcare provider in Iowa is in trouble because they inserted acupuncture needles into somebody, and then they ran home for a bit. And while they were there, they laid down and fell asleep and completely forgot about the patient.
No.
The patient's chilling for 2 hours, and like, are they coming back? And after a while, they just removed the needles themselves and called the police.
Oh, hell no.
The State Board of Medicine has fined the acupuncturist $500, and now they're considering revoking their license.
I did that before. Man, it did not. I did not jive with that.
I didn't either. I did it, and they were telling me about how it's going to make me feel so great. I don't like the process, and I didn't feel any different after.
Yeah, my favorite part was when they had to keep wiping my blood off my back. That was fun. I'm like, are you guys going a little too deep?
Maybe I just had a bunk acupuncturist.
I did not like it. I did not feel better, and I kind of wanted to fight.
They said the patient wasn't hurt, just confused.
Really? I've been here for 2 hours. Guys.
Uh-huh. I love this. There was a guy on a motorcycle that was like zipping around and he was taunting the police, trying to get him to chase him.
Hot dogging, I call it.
And then he runs out of gas.
Trying to antagonize me.
He's doing a willy on a freeway. Very nice. All right, he's crawling. I don't know if he ran out of gas or not. He might be out of gas. Looks like he's giving up.
Big dummy. And another idiot. This guy's driving drunk in New Hampshire and his vehicle breaks down. He runs out of gas. And so he's standing there and he doesn't know how to get anybody's attention to help him out. So he pulls out a gun and starts firing it twice into the air.
Oh, my God!
How did that work out?
He was arrested for a lot of things. Reckless conduct, felonious use of a firearm, driving under the influence. They got him for a few. Yeah.
Wow, what a busy afternoon.
It's kind of confusing, too. It's weird.
Dude.
Very confusing.
People might not have wanted to help you because your car broke down on the side of the road. Now they really don't want to help you because your car broke down on the side of the road waving a gun.
Yep, there you go.
You moron.
Big dummy. All right, that's your whacked out news. All right, here's what we got for you. If you want to get these Taylor Swift tickets when she comes to Hard Rock Stadium on Saturday, October 19th, we've got 5 different clues for you today to crack the code on what the phrase is that goes on the Taylor Swift friendship bracelet. Your first clue today is 2008. 2008. That is the first clue. Next clue happens at 11 a.m., 1, 3, and then 5 p.m. 2008. Is the clue. So you got 4 more clues. When you figure it out, you're going to have a short window. It'll be open until 15 minutes after the air to enter it into the WRMF app. Additional clues are on the app too, so download that absolutely for free right now in your app store. Play along to get yourself some free Taylor Swift tickets. Coming up in just a couple of minutes. Today is tax day, but there are some deals. You want maybe some chicken wings or donuts or just maybe some other good deals. I'm going to let you know where you can save some cash on some food today next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
It's Subaru Loves the Earth Month. This continued commitment to protecting the planet is just one of the reasons why Subaru is more than a car company. Visit SchumacherSubaruofDelray.com to learn about how they are taking action in our community by cleaning up our local beaches to help save the sea turtles. We have a crash tying you up currently in Boca. This is 95 northbound beyond the exit for Palmetto Park Road. Look for a left lane blocked in that area. And still dealing with major delays this morning up on the Treasure Coast in St. Lucie County. An accident has shut down 95 southbound. This is in the area of Indrio Road, and on the northbound side, two left lanes are blocked in that area. Give yourself plenty of extra time there this morning. Traffic a service of Massage Envy. I'm Suits for 97.9 WRMF.
Having one of those weeks? Take a break and book some me time at Massage Envy. Book your next massage, facial, or stretch at MassageEnvy.com. Massage Envy, where better begins. Massage Envy is always hiring licensed massage therapists and estheticians.
In West Palm, the only thing we like better than sunshine is savings. And with unlimited welcome from Verizon, you can get the best deals, even if you're on a single line. For a limited time, single lines start at just $50 a month when you bring your own phone, with autopay plus taxes and fees. That's a savings of $15 a month. And when you switch now, you can save on the things you love, like Netflix and Max, all on the most awarded 5G network. Now that's savings easier than a day at the beach. There's never been a better time to switch to the network America relies on. But this offer won't last long. Visit your local Verizon store to switch and save big today. $180 BYOD promo credit and $360 local promo credit applied over 36 months. For new customers with one new line with your own 4G or 5G phone on unlimited welcome plan required. Additional terms apply. Auto pay and paper-free billing required. In times of congestion, unlimited 5G and 4G LTE may be temporarily slower than other traffic. Domestic data roaming at 2G speeds. $10 a month for each My Plan perk. Additional terms and conditions apply per perk.
Easy Cater has everything you need to make food for work work. From ordering to reporting, we even keep your receipts all in one place, which means all you need to do is sit back and enjoy.
You're not having any lasagna?
All I can taste is hours of expense reports.
Relax, you used Easy Cater. Enjoy the food, Ray.
Oh, no, thanks. That's...
Enjoy it?
That's... amazing.
Yes, Ray, it is amazing. 100,000 restaurants and everything you need to make food for work, work. Order 24/7 at easycater.com.
This is the sound of real people across Florida betting on sports. It's the sound of winning your bet only on Hard Rock Bet. And if your first bet doesn't win, you get up to $100 back to try again. Hard Rock Bet is Florida's only legal sports book. Your home for betting hoops for any sport you choose. Download Hard Rock Bet now and get two shots at your first bet. Win, or you'll get up to $100 back as a bonus bet. Offered by the Seminole Tribe of Florida. Must be 21 plus and physically present in Florida to play. Terms and conditions apply. Concerned about gambling? Please call 1-888-ADMIT-IT.
Are you sick?
Yes, I've caught the travel bug. I need a vacation stat.
I heard Silver Airways has returned to PBI, flying nonstop to Pensacola, Tallahassee, Tampa, Nassau, and Marsh Harbor.
I heard that too. We can catch a flight to Pensacola to relax on the white sand beaches, or Tallahassee to see the kids.
Wow.
What about Tampa? It's been too long since we've been to the theme parks there.
How could we choose just one?
Let's book all five.
Palm Beach International Airport is South Florida's award-winning and favorite airport. Book now at silverairways.com.
Strax Aesthetics, leader in cosmetic surgery for 20 years, offering the same great values with prestigious board-certified surgeons. For qualified patients, breast augs from $100 per month, tummy tucks from $155 per month. Great credit is not a necessity. Meet your actual surgeon in a face-to-face consultation. Gastric sleeves at the guaranteed lowest prices. Semaglutide for weight loss at 50% below other clinics' prices. Strax Med Spa will beat any advertised price on products. Liquid facelifts with no downtime at highly affordable prices. For information, call 954-749-3040 or visit straxplastics.com.
One of the best things that I have ever done was getting myself a LASIK procedure. It happened about a decade ago. I went to Panu Laser only because something had to change. I was squinting so bad, my eye doctor even said, dude, you got to do something about it. Didn't want to do glasses, didn't want to do contact lenses. And I got to tell you, over the course of time, I have saved so much money by going to Panu Laser. First of all, I had to make sure that the procedure was pretty easy, and it is one of the easiest things I've ever done. You lay there, 90 seconds later, it was done. Lasers did all the work. Dr. Mutiella guided it, but he's an expert. He's performed over 100,000 of these. It was a lot more affordable than I ever thought it would be, too, and you don't need any money right now to do it, because with their payment plan, it's good for up to 12 months with zero down and zero interest, and they got convenient locations all over South Florida, in Broward and in Palm Beach. So when you book that consultation at PanuLaser.com, drop my name, Kevin from the KVJ Show, to get an additional $500 off at PANNULaser.com.
The things we love about summer, pool parties, the beach, the summer outfits that we love, the things we love a lot less, trying to get into summer shape. It's Randy West. It can be brutal. There is an UGG way to lose the fat in inches, and there's an easy way. And the easy way is you go to Sono Bello, because in one visit, you're summer ready. The UGG way is to starve yourself, hire a trainer, and it takes forever. No. The easy way is the way to go. Sono Bello is the national leader at a remarkable fat-removing procedure. It's called microlaser fat removal. Say hello, summer. Goodbye, fat in inches. Because in one visit, those muffin tops, tummy, thighs, arm fat are gone and permanently. Sono Bello's spring savings event is on. You got to hurry. Schedule that free consultation, and you're really going to be mind blown at how affordable this is. You can look great now and pay later. Visit SonoBello.com/radio. That's Sono, BELLO.com/radio. Again, SonoBello.com/radio.
Do you hear that sizzle? Listen closer to that coconut shrimp crunch. Excite your senses during Seafood Fest with a limited-time menu. Catch it while you can at Bud's Chicken and Seafood. Yum, yum.
A true partner in your health dedicates time to understanding your needs. At Conviva Care Center, doctors make one-on-one time with you a priority, so you can get all your questions answered and feel more confident in your healthcare. Conviva Senior Care Experts have been helping seniors stay healthy and independent for more than 50 years. Schedule a tour today at tourconviva.com. That's tourconviva.com.
I've always kind of been a car snob. You know, I like a nice car. What can I say? I spend so much time in the car, I want it to be a fun ride. And when they told me about the Kia brand and that they had totally redesigned everything, I was like, really? All right. Well, I'd never driven a Kia until I went to Greenway Kia. And I am so excited to tell everybody what amazing technology these Greenway Kias are coming with. They are really redesigned. They are really technologically advanced. You're going to be so impressed. And they're overstocked right now at Greenway Kia because they're doing construction, a complete renovation of their showroom. That just means you're going to save because they're letting them go. The Tellurides, the Sportages, the Sorentos, the K5s, the Fortes, even the Soul, they're all on sale. So get to Greenway Kia. If you're making $350 a week, they want to approve you. Call 1-800-NEW-KIAS or go to KiaWestPalmBeach.com.
We want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
Workers' Compensation Claim, Gordon and Partners, 561-333-3333.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio,
we want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
He's been growing his hair since the pandemic 4 years ago, and now today it finally comes off. Jbird was saying he would not cut his hair until we hit 30,000 subscribers on YouTube. Thank you very much to everybody who's gone on there and subscribed to free Jbird from his hair prison.
Wow, this is a big moment.
It really is. And once again, we did look into donating it. Nobody can take it.
It's too fried.
It's just got, so many chemicals.
She's had too many keratin treatments.
It's been dye for the movie. It's been yellow. It's been black. It's been brown, Kevin.
It's all over the place. All over the place. So do we have a plan as we start to cut away? Because you're talking about how fun it might be to maybe experiment and try some different looks.
Yeah, so we got Chi, who's a barber in Lake Park, my hometown.
Lake Park. Okay.
So we're keeping it homegrown up in here, which I love.
He's Hey, what's going on, Chi? Welcome.
He also had an appearance in our KVJ horror movie.
Okay, nice. Very nice. Hey, how you doing, man?
Good to see you. Welcome.
Legendary fades in the area. People know Chi.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. All my friends go to them.
I didn't realize you were bringing in the big guns.
We're bringing in the big guns.
I like it. Oh, he's got a briefcase.
Look at this guy.
Oh, my gosh. This is like a movie.
Oh, man. That's a good look. That's a good look there. So what kind of fun are we going to have here today? What kind of do we're going to go with?
What we're going to do is we're going to get a little creative in the beginning.
Yes.
Make sure to see this guy. Yeah. He's a beautiful guy as is. Oh, yeah, yeah. We're going to add a little funk to him.
Yeah.
Know? Okay.
I say we do a little mullet. People want to see a mullet.
Oh, a mullet would be awesome.
Right, yeah. Okay. Will that work? Have you ever, have you had anybody ever come in and request a mullet? Jeez, that's something
yeah,
that you ever...
the mullet came the back mullet a little is... bit.
Yeah, but have like, you ever cut one?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
All right. A lot of baseball players come.
Yes.
Country stars.
Big baseball thing.
Yeah. Okay. All right, so we can do that. Bird's going to get a mullet here, huh?
Wow, this is big.
It's exciting.
You may see it, may just be like, you know what? I'm going to just park it right here.
Stop it right there.
Yeah, just park it.
I can guarantee you I'm not going to say that.
You don't want to say that. There's not a chance, huh? Not if we get to 32,000.
Look, if we can get there, I'll keep a mullet for a week.
Okay, all right, maybe there's
but it's got to be before the show, okay. By 10 o'clock.
All right, we'll let them go to town. You can watch Jbird as his hair starts taking shape into the mullet here.
Oh, our YouTube numbers are growing as the minute. We're in the thousands
good.
Right now.
Nice. All right,
we should
check
be.
This, out.
This hair has been growing since before COVID. It's a big deal.
Yeah, it's going to be fun to check out. Well, today is a National Tax Day. I know that's not usually a positive, but there are a few fun things that are going on here. At Krispy Kreme, you can get a dozen donuts for the price of sales tax in your state when you buy a dozen at regular price. Okay.
Okay.
So you need to have a huge donut party, but if you need 24 donuts, you can get a good deal on that. At Hooters, you get 10 free wings when you buy 10.
Okay, I like that. I like BOGO.
Yeah, it's not a bad deal. At BJ's Restaurant and Brew House, they've got a 10-40 deal that gets you $10 off a purchase of $40. So if you spend $40, you'll get $10 off. And at Dave & Buster's, they got 50% off all food between today and April 28th if you join their rewards program. So there are some deals that you can take advantage of. The one thing that you do have to know, though, I got to tell you, especially with what we do, it's crazy some of the things you can deduct on your taxes that you can put off as an expense. I mean, Jbird's always buying costumes and things like that for a snack pack show that he did over the weekend.
They're always talking about, you can write it off, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, I just want to talk about snacks. I don't like talking about tax. I like talking about snacks.
Yeah. So I'm going to see how much you guys know about what you can and cannot declare as a tax deductible. This might be one for you, Jbird. What do you think? Can you deduct this? A Ghostbuster who comes to your house to cleanse it of ghosts for mental health reasons. Is that a tax write-off? Yes or no?
Yes, it is. If you are in a business to where you could write that off on.
Okay, so you think it is a tax write-off?
Yeah.
For your mental health, you can have a Ghostbuster come to your place, cleanse it, mental health is good, you can now work in peace.
Yeah.
Okay. I will let you know here in a second.
Who are you going to call?
Because he might need this, actually.
Yeah, yeah, he really does.
I'll let you know next.
For a while there, it was rough, but lately I've been doing better than the last four cold Decembers I recall. And I see my family every month. I found a girl my parents love. She'll come and stay the night, and I think I might have it all. And I thank God every day for the girl he sent my way. But I know the things he gives me, he can take away. And I hold you every night, and that's a feeling I wanna get used to. But there's no man as terrified as the man who stands to lose you. Oh, I hope I don't lose you. Please stay. I want you, I need you, oh God. Don't take these beautiful things that I've got. Please stay.
on my mind, I'm feeling sane. It's been a while, but I'm finding my faith. If everything's good and it's great, why do I sit and wait till it's gone? Oh, I tell you, I know I've got enough. I've got peace and I've got love, but I'm up at night thinking I just might lose it all. I need you, oh God. I need these beautiful things that I've got.
Well, it's about haircut time here for Jbird. We're going to be live on KVJ-TV on YouTube. You can pop in there and watch it for the first time in 4 years. Jbird is getting a proper haircut. He's going to be taking some top hair off. So we're going for a mullet first. She's kind of getting that thing all organized and ready to go.
Where does Chi normally work? Where you work? Not normally in a radio studio.
In LA Park, it's called the Vault Professional Suites.
Okay.
And the Vault Barbershop.
Nice.
Okay. Prosperity and Northlake.
Prosperity and Northlake.
Prosperity and Northlake.
Okay.
Yeah, go for
it. He's getting the cape on and going to start hacking away at the bird. Going to be able to see it here.
I'm excited.
You should be.
Yeah.
Ragamuffin no more.
Oh, that's right.
Man. It's going to be a whole different world for me.
It is, yeah.
Showering is just, oh, I just can't wait.
It's a lot of work. Yeah, a lot of work that long hair is. Okay, we're going to let him tear at that there. I got some questions here on National Tax Day for you. Can you tell me, are these things deductible or not? Jbird, if you had a Ghostbuster come to your house to cleanse it of ghosts for mental health reasons, can you write that off on your taxes? Is that deductible?
Yes, you can, Kevin.
Yes, you can. No, you can't.
Oh.
Unfortunately, yeah, I guess you can't write off a Ghostbuster, it says here.
That's weird.
That's too bad, yeah. I guess maybe it's just personal, it's mental health, and have to do with your business, technically.
And probably, too, you can't necessarily prove ghosts are real.
I think you could write it off for your podcast.
Yes.
What do you think about this, Virginia? Is this deductible? Beers you drink because you run a beer tasting Instagram.
Oh, definitely.
Yeah, you can write that off. Absolutely. Yeah, see how it's tied into your job there?
Yeah.
That's just it. You just got to find out how to do that.
Well, anybody can do a beer podcast, too. And you can say, oh, this is my side hustle.
Yeah.
Even if you don't make hardly any money from it.
Right.
You can do that and then write it off.
Those are the little loopholes and the things you know. If you know how to do taxes legit, that you can, you know, do just little tweaks here and there and save yourself a ton of money. A facelift to make you look more attractive to potential clients in your real estate business. Virginia, is that deductible?
It should be, yes.
Yes, no, it's not.
What?
Only procedures that are deemed necessary to your health are possibly deductible.
It's necessary to my mental health not to have a saggy old face, so in your face.
What do you think about this, Jbird? Is this deductible? Using a tanning bed to get a golden glow to make you more attractive.
Yes, it is if you claim it under being an entertainer or a... Yeah, it is.
Okay. Maybe if you're an entertainer. Yeah, a regular person who just wants to look better at work, you can't. But yeah, if maybe you were saying, well, I'm a dancer. I'm an entertaining dancer. Then maybe, I guess, you could get that one. Here go a couple snips on Jbird's hair.
Oh boy.
It's happening.
Yeah.
The initial
the
cut.
Hacks, baby.
It's starting.
I can't believe it.
Oh, okay, there it goes. There it goes.
You already look like less of a hoodlum.
We're going to have so much hair on the floor. It's going to be amazing.
No, Denny's put down a drop cloth.
Well, I mean, when it's all done, yeah, we pick it up. I'm not saying it's going to stay there. That'll be interesting to see how much comes off his head.
I already feel like a banker. You know what I mean? I already feel classy.
You do, huh?
Yeah.
Just already. Okay, we'll see where this goes. I can't wait. That mullet is coming, by the way. What about this? An expensive dress you bought for work. Is that tax deductible, Virginia?
Yes.
No, it says it's not.
What?
Yeah, I guess you can't do that.
My tax guy does and calls it costumes, outfits, dry cleaning. It's
really?
All everything that I wear out to events is a write-off.
I thought that would have been as well.
I've been
if
told that.
Taxes, yeah, let me know.
I thought that was.
If you're buying suits and all that stuff, is that tax deductible?
I thought it was if you're claiming it's for your job.
Yeah. I'd feel like it. It says no here on this thing I found. I'll have to check it out.
We also know Uncle Sam can be a liar sometimes.
True. And they change the tax laws every year. Mm-hmm. So you have to like get somebody who reads and stays up on it.
Oh. What about weight loss surgery? Do you think that's tax deductible, Virginia?
No, I don't think it is.
It says here it is.
It is?
Yes.
Elective? Really?
Yeah. Jbird, what about a loan you made to a deadbeat friend?
No.
It says here it is.
What?
What?
It says you can write it off if there's no hope of recovering it.
Well, that's most loans, isn't it? When you loan it to a friend.
When a friend asks you for money, it needs to be a gift, not a loan.
I just learned in my time, Kev, there's no such thing as borrowing.
Right. Yeah. You ain't getting that back.
And what about pregnancy tests, Virginia? Do you think that's deductible?
It should be. It's medical.
It says yes.
Yeah.
Okay. What is the weirdest thing you wrote off here for tax day? I'd love to hear it. 877-979-WRMF.
My costumes and stuff.
Right.
It's cool to write off a Bigfoot costume.
I bet it is.
It just feels good.
Makes you feel good. Makes you feel like you're cheating the system, doesn't it?
I know somebody who lied on their taxes and said that they had a fishing charter business and tried to write off their personal boat.
Oh, wow.
And got busted.
I don't think they like when you do that.
No, they don't. They actually penalize you.
Messing with the IRS, not the smartest of moves.
No.
Dude, that mullet is coming in fierce.
Right?
Yeah. I mean,
he has got the business in the front. That party in the back is out of control. This is a great look,
it's
man.
Pretty amazing.
If you walk in my bar, you're drinking free with that hair.
We need to stop and get a photo of that, too.
I kind of look like I could fight. For one second, I can fight.
You look now like I wouldn't mess with you.
Will you get a little video of this, Virginia?
I am. I've been videoing it.
All right. If you want to see the progress as Jbird is changing hairstyles before your very eyes, go to YouTube and look for the KVJ show. Man, Polo had a massive star drop into Wellington over the weekend. Or stars, should I say. I'll let you know who and what they were doing next.
South Florida is weird. No wonder they fit right in. The KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.
Demand Dave! 844-411-1LAW. Demand Dave! For car accident or slip and fall. Need a personal injury lawyer? Come rest. Make the call. 844-411-1LAW.
Business. It's all the things that keep this world turning. And behind every one of these companies is a partner helping to keep it all moving. It's why the local flower shop and your favorite pizza joint, the startup in the stadium, hospitals and hotels, banks and restaurants nationwide, all choose the Advanced Network, Cybersecurity Solutions, and round-the-clock trusted partnership from Comcast Business, the company that powers more businesses than anyone else. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
See why Comcast Business powers more small businesses than anyone else. Get started with fast speeds and advanced security for $49 a month for 12 months with a 2-year contract when you add one unlimited mobile line. Plus, ask how to get up to an $800 prepaid card with a qualifying gig bundle. Don't wait. Call to switch today. Ends 5/6/24. Restrictions apply. New customers only with 100 megabits per second internet and security edge. Ecobill and autopay required. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra.
Make your way to Kia Del Rey. There's something for everyone. Right now, get great deals on all new 2024 Kia models. At Kia Del Rey, you get the best price guarantee, or Kia Del Rey will pay you $500 with our underpriced commitment. Plus, your new Kia comes with 2 years of complimentary maintenance and the industry-leading 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty on all new Kias. Make your way to Kia Del Rey, 2255 South Federal Highway in Del Rey Beach, or visit KiaDelRey.com. See dealer for details. Make your way to Kia Del Rey.
Do you find yourself stuck in a timeshare? Get the real facts about the timeshare industry and your options for cancellation. Chuck McDowell, founder of Wesley Financial Group, has put together a free information guide that reveals the secrets the timeshare industry doesn't want you to know, including the 5 ways to get rid of your timeshare. Call now and get this timeshare cancellation guide absolutely free.
Call 800-838-6161. That's 800-838-6161. 800-838-6161.
so you just used bug spray in your home. Now what? Well, between the waiting and waiting for things to dry up and keeping your family away from the mess, it hits you. You could have used Zevo. Unlike other bug sprays that stick around, Zevo goes from kill to clean in seconds. Plus, it's safe for use around people and pets when used as directed. Zevo, people friendly, bug deadly.
The great thing about Life Imaging FLA is it's easy to do. Seriously, when Kevin and I went and did it, I thought it was going to be a thing. It was not a thing. We were in and out in like 10 minutes. No dyes, no need to undress. At Life Imaging FLA, they make it easy for you to see what's going on with your heart, with your insides, and troubleshoot and know ahead of time. I think it's the best medicine, prevention.
Oh, no, it's a big lifesaver. I mean, one out of three people are going to die from heart disease, and 30-40% of heart attacks too. It's a first symptom is your sudden death, and that's the widow maker. You definitely don't want that. But the cool thing is, in that 10 minutes that you're laying there, you can also do cancer screening, a virtual colonography. You don't have to worry about sedation when you go to Life Imaging FLA.
And right now, Life Imaging FLA wants to give you the same thing they gave us, a free heart scan with just a few minimum requirements from your cell. Dial pound 250 and say the keyword free heart scan. That's pound 250. Say free heart scan. You'll be connected in seconds.
I'm Mark Anajar.
I'm Glenn Levine.
I'm Ellie Anajar.
Together, we're Anajar and Levine.
If you've been hurt in a car crash, we'll fight to get you the maximum compensation you deserve.
Call Anajar and Levine for your free consultation. 1-800-747-FREE.
In office, West Palm Beach.
Music this hour.
Sponsored by WeBuyAnyCar.com. Before you sell or trade in, find out how much your car is worth at WeBuyAnyCar.com. They make selling your car fast, safe, and fair. Get your free online valuation now at WeBuyAnyCar.com.
Hit subscribe on our YouTube channel now to follow KVJ and watch KVJ-TV. Now back to the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.
Jbird with a full-on mullet right now on KVJ-TV on YouTube. She is in here cutting his hair up. He is cutting his hair for the first time in 4 years. It was just all shoulder length. And now he's still got that party in the back, but now his business in the front. And it's like spiked up. It's amazing. What a look.
You've never looked sexier.
Wow.
This is fun.
Yeah.
Look, I'm having fun.
Uh-huh. See, we're all having a good time watching this. Check it out on YouTube or go to kvjshow.tv and you'll find it there. We're talking about today being tax day and the weird things that people get to write off. Somebody texted in. They said, I'm in the adult entertainment industry, and I can write off my female adult toys.
Wow.
How about that, huh?
It's part of her craft.
Yeah, I guess so. I guess anything that would be deemed business for what you need to do, throw that on down there and get that thing written off. It's pretty crazy. Did you see the massive celebrities that were in Wellington over the weekend, Virginia?
I missed it. Who was out there at Polo?
Prince Harry and Meghan Markle.
Whoa, that is big.
Yeah, and then, of course, you know, because Meghan Markle is friends with Serena Williams, she was out there tagging along with them.
Really?
Is
Prince Harry the one that keeps showing up in pictures of parties that are suspect, like an Epstein and a Diddy? Is that him?
No, that's Andrew.
Oh, okay. I get it. There's so many royals, Kev.
Yes, different guys. Yeah, no.
Prince Harry's the one that is no longer, like, royalty. He's the one that picked a girl over the crown.
I thought they had pictures of him at Diddy's party or one of those parties. No?
I don't know. They might. I guess it'd be his uncle is the one that's, you know,
Andrew's
tied to
the one with Epstein.
Yeah.
Guy, okay. I'm stupid with British stuff.
Harry might have had a photo or two with Diddy. That's very possible.
Yeah, I think it's possible he was at a Diddy party.
Yeah.
He probably wants you to forget that, though, if he was.
That's what I'm saying.
Everybody's hoping them Diddy party pics erase.
Yeah, so they were kicking it. And Wellington, they were in town at the Grand Champions Polo Club there for the U.S. Open Polo Championships that is going on now. I don't know if you'd heard, but Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, they're developing two new reality shows for Netflix. Harry is doing one about polo, and she's doing one about cooking. Both seem unwatchable.
Kind of like their podcast was unlistenable.
Yeah, I mean, you got to wonder. They got to be like, we paid them $80 million in this 5-year deal, and oh, my gosh, the podcast that she did tanked. her cooking show sounds terribly boring. And they were saying when it comes to Polo, the only chance it really has is if he goes for the salacious nature. In fact, there was a write-up in the Daily Mail about it. And this one person had gone to Polo. And look, I've seen, they know how to party, man. They really do. Because, you know, it's the sport of kings. So a lot of them are just rich. They're good-looking. All the ladies want to be with them. And the write-up in the Daily Mail was talking about all these wives and fiancés that were just casting aside their rings, and they were walking through the club later, and there were some of these Polo guys that were just bagging these chicks like crazy in the hot tubs and everywhere else, and they're like going, wait, that girl's married? That girl's engaged? They said it was just like a full-out Polo orgy going on here.
A Polo hottie will take your wife quick.
Yeah, and they were saying if he goes that level and tells a little bit of that story, then okay, maybe the Polo show is going to do well, but I don't know. Otherwise, maybe not. I don't know. Netflix did the F1 special that was good, and there are some really fascinating characters in Polo, so I kind of disagree with what, Daily Mail. I think if they did it right, you wouldn't have to go salacious to make it work. There are people like Prince Harry's friends with that Nacho Figueras.
Yes.
He's the Argentine. He's known as the David Beckham of Polo.
Yes.
Big old playboy. And Harry played on his Los Padres team in 2022, and so they're friends. And I've told you about some of those people that, you know, are out there. Nacho is one, and there's just a whole bunch of them that are pretty entertaining. So it could work, and that's what apparently they were doing, was kind of scouting that out.
If you're just tuning in, that loud noise is Jbird getting his first haircut in 4 years.
Stage one is Mullet, and I'm not going to lie. I'm watching it back on KVJ-TV. We got 1,300 people watching, which is some of the most we've ever had. Yeah. This mullet is starting to look kind of sweet.
It is popping, dog. Yeah, right now the sides are getting nice and shaved. She's doing a great job with that.
I'm booking your table right now at Renegades.
Yeah, the top is kind of spiked and straight up, and then you got full-on long hair in the back.
Before we cut it completely, can you just give me one moment to change into something a little bit?
Oh, do whatever you got to do.
It's kind of trailer trash.
You know who would wear this? Gibby Darlington. He would love this haircut.
One of Jaybird's country alter egos.
One of his many alter egos.
Yeah, we should do that. Yeah, you do have kind of like a Morgan Wallen kind of thing going on here, maybe.
I got wrestling vibes going
on. Yeah, wrestling too. I'm trying to figure out, what it is exactly.
The wrestler, the manager, like the old guy they bring back for just one match.
Oh, maybe you're Hulk Hogan's manager.
Yeah.
I look like Hulk Hogan's grandpa.
Isn't there wrestler Bray Wyatt or something like that has a little bit of a mullet? Am I thinking the right guy? Do you know that guy?
Who?
Is it Bray Wyatt? Is that his name?
Yeah, I think you're right. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I'm starting to get some images of that going on.
There's some characters in that wrestling. I know, because we had 3 days of it.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, again, if you want to see Jbird and the look that he is cultivating right now, easy to do. You can go to YouTube and look for the KBJ Show, kbjshow.tv. He's full-on mullet right now as he's cutting his hair here on KBJ-TV and the KBJ Show.
You have my heart, and we'll never be worlds apart. Friends.
Recuperation day for the whole KVJ show from Saturday's Crawfish and Music Festival, where Jbird is Value Meal Killer and Snack Pack were on stage. Great performance, great time, solid show. Thanks to everybody that came out. Raucous crowd, beautiful weather, delicious crawfish and Cajun food. And now today, since we hit 30,000 plus on our KVJ show YouTube channel, Bird finally gets to cut his hair. He left that at the mark. And so now he has got one sweet-ass looking mullet going on right now. She is getting that thing looking pretty sweet. The sides are shaved. The back is long.
She's a legend in the area for fades, and he, I can tell my man is fading the hell out of the sides. It's looking nice.
He is, yeah. It's looking real good. Yeah, people are trying to figure out now, like, what it would take for you to leave that for a little while, because they're kind of really digging that mullet, man. It looks good. What is the eventual game plan? Where are we going with this, Jbird? Is it going just a...
We need to go to the mall. We need to go to church. We need to go to the bar.
Well, I mean, where is this hairstyle going to end up? Because you're at Mullet right now. When Chi walks out of here, what kind of hairstyle are you going to have?
Well, I mean, I just want the long hair gone.
Yeah, okay.
But if everyone's going to keep the mullet.
Mullet.
Do they want me to keep the mullet, or do they want me to get the haircut today? What if we did a poll?
Okay, we'll do it right now.
But how long do I have to keep the mullet for?
2 years.
I mean, I thought I was getting out of haircut prison. I'm actually going to the electric chair pretty much for hair. A mullet?
Whatever. You'll finally get respect in this town. You're gonna walk in places and people are gonna go, "Oh, he means business."
I just gotta hang out in dive bars all week.
Yes, you do.
I do feel like I can kick some ass. I'm not gonna
I'll have Suits put up a poll. Do you want to see Jbird cut it all off, or should he hang on to this mullet for a minute?
We'll put that
up there.
Well, you know what? I'll feel good. You're right. There's a lot of people in the chat room. Mm-hmm. They get the vote.
Yeah. Ooh, I got to go vote right now. I'm going to go vote.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
I'm curious to see how this goes.
So a yes vote is he keeps the mullet. A no vote is no. We're going to take this thing off. We're going to get him looking proper here today. So we'll check in with that. If you want to jump in and let your voice be heard, just go to YouTube, look for the KVJ Show, or hit up kvjshow.tv.
Get the KVJ Show on your smart speaker anytime. Just say, "Play the KVJ Show."
We buy any car.
Why sell your car at WeBuyAnyCar.com? Because selling it yourself can be, well, you know.
Okay, I'll give you half now.
And?
No, and just half.
What?
Avoid the hassle. Come to WeBuyAnyCar instead. Get in, get out, and get paid at a fair price.
Yeah, I can't do half.
I could probably bump it up to like 50%.
Just go.
Okay.
Get your free online valuation now at
WeBuyAnyCar.com.
Strax Aesthetics, leader in cosmetic surgery for 20 years, offering the same great values with prestigious board-certified surgeons. For qualified patients, breast augs from $100 per month, tummy tucks from $155 per month. Great credit is not a necessity. Meet your actual surgeon in a face-to-face consultation. Gastric sleeves at the guaranteed lowest prices. Semaglutide for weight loss at 50% below other clinics' prices. Strax Med Spa will beat any advertised price on products. Liquid facelifts with no downtime at highly affordable prices. For information, call 954-744. 93040 or visit straxplastics.com.
Are you sick?
Yes, I've caught the travel bug. I need a vacation stat.
I heard Silver Airways has returned to PBI, flying nonstop to Pensacola, Tallahassee, Tampa, Nassau, and Marsh Harbor.
I heard that too. We can catch a flight to Pensacola to relax in the white sand beaches, or Tallahassee to see the kids.
Wow.
What about Tampa? It's been too long since we've been to the theme parks there.
How could we choose just one?
Let's book all five.
Palm Beach International Airport is South Florida's award-winning and favorite airport. Book now at silverairways.com.
Our next topic, the Florida tomato, fruit or vegetable?
technically a fruit. They have seeds and grow from a flower.
But like any true vegetable, they are perfect for pasta dishes and savory sauces.
But science?
Would science put a tomato in a fruit salad?
Defined fruit salad.
Well, we already know what a fruit is.
Well, at least we can all agree tomatoes taste best when they're grown close to home.
A fruit's a fruit. Mm-hmm.
Fresh from Florida. There's sunshine in every bite. Next up, tomato or tomato?
Tomato.
Tomato.
You want a sub made the authentic Jersey way? You go to Jersey Mike's. You want a radio idea? You go to me. Like this. I'm a talking dog that only talks about Jersey Mike's. My owner says, "Hey, buddy." And I'm like, "Get me an authentic Jersey sub." He says, "That's all you ever think about." And I say, "No. I also think about teaching myself to drive the Jersey Mike's, but until I figure that out, you're all I have." Woof, woof. May the authentic Jersey way since 1956. Jersey Mike's, a sub above.
Another happy Safelite customer.
Safelite repair, Safelite replace.
There I was driving down the highway when out of nowhere, a rock hits my windshield. Ah, so annoying. But then I remembered, Safelite repair, Safelite replace. I booked my appointment at Safelite.com. And with my insurance, my new windshield was no cost to me. Safelite even handled my insurance claim, which was the best.
Cracked windshield? Just go to Safelite.com and let Safelite take care of everything.
Safelite repair, Safelite replace.
Hey, it's Jbird. Ooh, are you hungry? Let's go to Dunkin'. Delicious stuff all over the place, like their hash browns or one of their delicious breakfast sandwiches, their wake-up wrap, or some stuffed bagel minis. Now, DD Perks membership's going to get you deals galore like I'm always talking about. I highly recommend it. They have a great app, Dunkin', so if you don't have it, download it. You're going to thank yourself. Also, too, something you want to try today, the snacking bacon. Ooh, it is delicious. So make sure you go to a Dunkin' today. I'm Jbird, and I run on Dunkin'.
Hey, is your credit on life support? Take a deep breath. Listen up. Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach hosting a credit clinic at the dealership today and tomorrow. Yeah, it's Nick Rivers. Local bank representatives, they're going to be on site to grant special approval to consumers who meet certain minimum criteria. If you got a job bringing home $350 a week, the credit clinic at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach, they want to approve you so you can drive home in your new Kia today. Yeah, Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach hosting a credit clinic at the dealership today and tomorrow. If you have a job bringing home $350 a week, the credit clinic wants to approve you for a new Kia. What are you waiting for? Don't miss the credit clinic today and tomorrow at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. Call 800-NEW-KIAS online, greenwaykiawestpalmbeach.com, and remember,
we want to see you in a Greenway Kia.
Credit affects down payment and approval terms.
Experience the Anajar and Levine difference. Call 1-800-747-FREE.
When you need a laugh, you need our mobile app. Download it free. Just search 97.9 WRMF. Now back to the KVJ show on 97.9 WRMF.
Okay, so Jbird is getting his hair cut off right now on KVJ-TV. Hair he's been growing for 4 years since the pandemic began. You can hear the clippers going right now, cutting that off. And he's at a pretty sweet-looking mullet right now with the side shave, the hair spiked up in the front, and the party still going on with the long hair in the back. And you asked the question, should you keep this mullet that you've got going on right now? And 79% of people said no. They said, we're here to see the whole thing go. So,
whoa. Wow.
Yeah, they want to see you without all that crazy long hair. So they're saying, keep it going, Chi.
I
so,
love
yeah,
it.
You're going to keep on working that hair down.
We got enough pictures and everything of the mullet?
Yes.
Virginia's over there snapping like crazy.
I got you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We let the people vote.
That's it. So they said, take it all off. So
okay.
It is. So if you're watching
right
now on KVJ TV.
They want you to be yourself again.
Yeah. You can see it. The long stuff is coming off of the back. It's like
happening.
Shearing a sheep. Look at that thing, man. That's crazy.
So much hair.
Look at that stuff coming off, dude.
Oh,
it's crazy.
I can just feel.
Yeah, it's nuts. We haven't seen you this way for 4 years.
I mean,
it took you about a year to get to the point where it was getting long, but.
No, you do it, baby.
Oh, this is the big cut?
It's the big cut. All the back's coming off.
Okay, yeah, get a nice side view of that.
Bye-bye, hippie.
Get that whole thing coming off. Oh, this is where it goes. Oh, it is. And that's it, baby.
It's done.
Gone. Look at it.
Wow.
Look at that, man.
Let me see. Pose with it.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, that's
this
amazing.
How about that? Would make a sweet mustache.
Yeah, look at the thing. Gosh, that is a lot of long hair there.
A lot of hair.
Wow. Okay. All right, so Bird is freed up from that hair prison. She's going to clean up the look and continue to watch and see what he can do to mold and craft that thing. You look like a completely different guy.
Really?
Oh, it's unbelievable. Yeah, it really is, man. Transformative. So, yeah, so he's going to do his magic and continue to watch. Just go to YouTube, look for the KVJ show, and we'll see if a haircut affects what Jbird does for his thought of the day. That is coming up next here on the KVJ show.
If they saw what I saw, they would fall the way I fell, but they don't know what you want. And baby, I would never tell. If they knew what I know, they would never let you go. So guess what? Time. So if I get jealous, I can't help it. I want every bit of you. I guess I'm selfish. It's bad for my mental, but I can't fight it when you're out looking like you do. But you can't hide it. No, put you in a frame. Oh, baby, who could blame you? Glad your mama made every time the phone rings, I hope that it's you on the other side. I wanna tell you everything, everything that's on my mind. And I don't want any other guys taking my place, girl. I got too much pride. I know I may be wrong, but I don't wanna be right. Cause your lips were made for mine, and my heart would go flatline if it wasn't beating for you all the time. So if I get jealous, I can't help it. I want every bit of you. I guess I'm selfish. It's bad for my mental, but I can't fight it when you're out looking like you do. But you can't hide it. No, put you in a frame. Oh, baby, who could blame you? Glad your mama made you. So if I get jealous, I can't help it. I want every bit of you. I guess I'm selfish. It's bad for my mental, but I can't fight it when you're out looking like you do. But you can't hide it. No. Put you in a frame. Oh, baby, who could blame you? Glad your mama made you. You must be an angel. Jealous, but I can't help it. I want every bit of you. I guess I'm selfish.
People are throwing around the term zaddy a lot here. That's what they're saying about Jbird now with his new hair.
Zaddy?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm seeing comments. Bird needs to dye this. I'm not dyeing my hair.
No.
You guys are going to have to love me for my aging and my mind.
No, most people are saying they, the color looks great. In fact, it's a nice mix, man. I think a lot of the ladies like a little bit of salt and pepper. It kind of mixes up well. It makes you a little bit more distinguished.
Well, at least my sides will match my beard. Because the top is still dark.
I think the color looks great now. Yeah, from your beard up into your hair.
I can't dye my beard. It's going to be, I either shave it off completely or I'm allergic to all that.
It makes it itchy and hurts.
Plus, I got all these crow's feet. You're going to tell I'm dyeing my beard, and I don't love that look.
No, this is a good look. You're right there, man.
It becomes very Randy Macho Man Savage when you got older. Yeah. Like, Randy, stop dyeing it.
We're going for the Randy Pennington, not the Randy Macho Man.
That's exactly.
We want you hot like your daddy.
Looking good. All right, well, we're cleaning that up. Thank you again, Chief, for coming in and doing
Cheese
all
the best.
Cheese. Yeah. Where do they go see you in Lake Park?
And I'm on Prosperity at North Lake, 1605 Prosperity Farms Road, the Vault Professional Suites.
Okay.
The Vault Professional Suites.
Vault Professional Suites. And you can go in there and ask for the Jbird.
You want that fat fade?
All right, Bird, it's time to get to the after the show. Going to be live here still on YouTube, also on Twitch in about 15 minutes. You can also pick it up any place you get your podcast, like Spotify. Wrap us up with your thought for the day.
I have not prepared for anything, but I do want to say, why lie? I need a beer.
Why lie? I need a beer.
All right, there you go. Happy Monday.
The KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.